Everybody, this is Chris. Well, here we are playing Dead by Daylight. Now, many of you may have heard of this game. Some of you may not have heard of this game, but it's a new game. It just came out this year. As a matter of fact, last month. There's still a few bugs and stuff like that, but it's a fun game to play. I'm going to be playing with my friends Quirky Dancer, Liquid Burn, and Joe. Probably some other people. M0 may pop in, some other people may pop in, but we'll be playing Dead by Daylight. So as soon as everybody else gets ready, that's when we'll get started. For now, I'll let you just sit here and just, you know, just be on standby, but I will be here when we're ready to play, and I will change it back to this particular layout. I hope you stick around and enjoy the stream.
Oh boy.
Well, Cuddy's being a jerk and he's sleeping, so. Rose is typing right now.
Gotta get on our own.
Type faster, Rose!
Oh, is it working?
Okay, so. Can we do like a test to see if everything sounds fine? Because I need to know if I can hear you guys' voices.
Can you hear me now?
Chris, are you streaming too? You are? Okay. Hey, everybody, how's it going?
Right now?
Yeah, we're going to do the dual stream. So I didn't know if he was still streaming or not. So sweet. Woohoo! Right. Hi, everybody. I'm Corky Dancer. How's it going? How goes it? Let me actually pull
me?
Up your stream at the same time.
I'm good.
I mean, everybody, not just you.
Oh, okay, wow. I'm disappointed I have to go back to work tomorrow.
That sings for you. It's starting to happen.
Oops.
There we go. Alright, so I have your stream up, and I'm just waiting for Rose to come, and then I'll go live.
Hi, Joe.
Hey, hey, hey.
I need to do my obligatory message. Here, give me a second.
Wow.
Okay, so I'm gonna do a little test. Oh, that's right. Okay.
It's a favorite thing I can. I love saying it to everybody now.
You guys are such dorks.
I do it to Rose every time when she streams. Every time.
Oh my gosh.
Or she'll be playing Minecraft and I'll be like, will you play Roblox? I gotta give her the full YouTube experience.
So, who's gonna be the killer first?
Makes no difference to me.
Alright, so I know that I need to turn you guys way down.
Oh yeah.
I usually reduce my audio for the desktop by about 16 decibels.
Yeah, you gotta turn them way down. Can I be mod? Yeah, that's dumb.
Okay. Said that's my go-to saying every time I join a stream. I almost did it to Crafty Paris, but I figured she might ban me.
Really? I don't ban people when they ask that question. I'm just gonna warn him.
Well, I don't know if she remembers who I am or not, so I don't want to mess around with people that might not remember me. Because I'm completely messing around, but...
Okay, I guess I'll go live.
Do it!
Dorks.
Don't call me a pork. I don't eat bacon that much.
Doll. How do you do those arrows that everyone seems to be doing?
I don't know. I think they're kind of bulky, though.
I think so, too. That's what are we talking about? Brackets.
The arrows.
Oh, the arrows, yeah.
I do brackets. Is that okay?
I don't know. It's not my channel.
No. You could use wingdings for all I care.
Winky dinks.
Wingdings.
I don't know, like... All the
okay, I was like, winky dinks, okay.
I used to play with them fonts all the time. Like, back when there really wasn't anything else to do on the computer, I was just like, oh, look at this neat little symbol.
Yeah. Just start typing, yeah, and it's like, what the heck does it say?
I don't know what I'm doing. I just don't know.
Meow, 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 meow. Yeah, like I said, I don't know how long.
It's so stupid. Is this stupid? Live stream Dead by Daylight from the July party with friends. It sounds so juvenile. Like a little kid. For the July party, guys. Yay! Oh man, I love it. Alright, you guys, let's do this. I see Chris, he's just laughing. He's just like, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Corky Dance.
Oh, well, Brandon and Joe, I modded you both, so.
I was just kidding.
I was like,
I was kidding.
Generally, the only people that drop by.
I always try to stop by everybody's stream, but there's just Yeah. Know, there's so many people that do it that I can't always.
Yeah. And I get a lot of crap from other streamers too. You just start behind my stream, and I'm like, I'm sorry. Or if I stream at the same time.
Yeah.
They're like, why did you stop by my stream? I'm like, because I was streaming at the same time. They're like, really? I'm like, yeah.
So, yeah. Yeah, back off.
Hey, can you hear me and see me? Okay.
No, I'm not watching you. I'm watching Chris.
I get nothing. Why do you always spam my stream with that stuff, Brandon?
Hold on, let me pull up your stream. Dang. I try not to do much on the internet because it sucks for some reason. If I do too much.
Welcome to the internet. Such a fails us. Alright. Can you hear me, Brandon?
Yes,
I
can.
Hi, Abby, come back. No, come back. Love me.
Alright, so welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Crooked Dancer, and I have my friend Chris, who's actually doing a live stream as well. So Chris, say hi.
Hello.
I have Brandon.
Hello.
Joe.
Hi.
The giddy one's Joe. So yeah, thank you guys so much for coming by, and thank you so much, Chris, for doing the dual stream with me. I think this is gonna be awesome. So yeah, so we're playing Dead by Daylight for those that don't know. And it's the 4th of July party, yeah.
Oh, here comes Rose.
So yeah, so let's get to this, guys. Do you guys want me to be killer first?
Yes.
Okay.
He's
such a
dork. Oh, look who it is.
Oh, who is it? Oh.
Who is it? Who it be? Who it be?
Oh no.
It's Rosary.
It's Rose!
Okay. Alright, Rosie Posey. Alright, let's do this. Gotta make sure that.
Bring around the Rosie.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot to mention on my Twitter that I'm live. I'm an idiot.
So, I was one of those today too, Corky.
Hmm.
Went to the grocery store and bought some salsa and didn't buy chips.
Oh man, I hate that when that happens. You know, I've done that before too. You know what I did?
No.
Did something else?
No, it was the other dip. What was it? Like onion?
Yeah.
Onion, French onion dip?
Like the sour cream
and forgot
stuff,
to
yeah.
buy the other chips. Yeah. I've done that before, so don't feel bad. Or my favorite is when I actually bought like the fruit dip. But I didn't buy the fruit, so.
Yeah.
Like, oh yeah, good move, Courtney. Very, very awesome. Where's the fruit?
And it wasn't like I forgot, like out in the parking lot or anything. I got all the way home, and went to put it away, and I'm like, son of a.
Anybody had those moments?
No. Mostly because I can't go grocery shopping.
Oh, let me get the goods on. I've got the goods I need to use.
I have both your streams open. They're muted.
That's what I'm saying. Holy crap, I just posted somebody and they just liked my thing right away.
Ooh, they got notifications on.
Yeah, they did. I mean, this is like instant. Weird. Oh, there we go. There's Brandon. Always Brandon. Hey, Ticker, how's it going? How you doing? Okay.
I had Twitter open, so no notifications today.
Oh man. Okay. I think I have everything. I can't. No, that's not it. Oh yeah, it is that. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Idiot. Alright. Everything's always so, everything's good to go, and then when you look at it, you're like, wait, I forgot.
Is it all that and a bag of chips?
No, it's not. It's a pain in the butt, because I can't do, like, the live events, because it won't connect to it. Oh, there you guys are. Man.
Dead I'm looking at Chris's nine? Loadout. Yeah. What you got?
I'm picking what I can.
Everyone's Meg.
Yeah, because she's the best in the entire world.
I just want to look like you, Rose, so when she captures you, she'll think, oh, that person was hanging already.
Wait a second. Brandon and I look exactly like...
Oh, I don't look like Rose? Oh, I need to fix that.
No. Oh, man. I'm calling it. I'm going to be killed first. Right now.
Last time I played Dead by Daylight with my friends, I found some blood dripping down my leg that had dried. After, so
that's really weird.
I hope you guys don't hurt me.
That sounds like a personal problem.
Yeah.
All right, let's just you guys do this. Should we all talk, or should I mute myself?
Just talk. It's fine.
Yeah.
Hey, Sabib, how's it going? Devin, Music Man, Drake, how's it going? Arching. Oh my gosh. Well, everyone's here. Oh my gosh. So say hi, everybody. I have Chris is doing a dual stream too, you guys. Let me copy his stream.
There is a website where you can actually have two or more people stream going at once, but I forget the website.
That's cool. Kirk said you wouldn't do anything for 4th of July. Well, not of course this is something, but you know what I mean? Like, I'm not actually going to go and watch fireworks. So I didn't watch fireworks last year, so ain't all that. When you actually don't go, you're like, did I miss out on anything? And you're like, you know what? No, I didn't. So, hi, Dr. Nick. I mean, Brandon. I don't know what that means, but yeah. Do this, you guys. Should I mute you guys or should I not? I say no. I think it's more fun. I can toy with you guys. Yay. So, I'm having Red Bull.
Oh, dear.
Red Bull for the win. I'm going to be watching. Fired up. Mori is starting to feel it.
Oh dear.
Alright guys, who do you think is gonna win? You think it's gonna be me the killer? Just do a hashtag, or do you guys think it's gonna be the survivors? Which is Chris, Brandon, Rose, or Joe.
I'm gonna die first.
So welcome to the last stream, everybody. Welcome to the last stream. Like and subscribe if you already have it. Winner winner, chicken dinner. Do you guys like the new layout that I have? Do you guys like the trapper I added?
Yeah, he's pretty.
I was looking for so freaking long to have like some like PNG files of like either the killers or the people, and they finally have those images, so I was pretty happy about that. Survivors, nice layout, thank you, Chick. Thanks so much. Preparing for my first stream Wednesday. Oh nice, Devin, let us know so we can. People are voting for you guys to win.
Yeah,
I voted for me to win.
Alrighty then. Yeah, I like to keep things simple, especially with this type of game. You don't want too much distraction, so with a lot of my games, I like to keep things simple, and I like to do different layouts. I don't know, I just, that's how I is. All right, so I'm gonna race.
Are you just
I'm gonna get you, babe. Bears. I'm gonna get you honey buns.
I don't know if I should just be hiding the whole round, because I know I'm gonna go first.
Ooh.
It's me or Chris.
Ouchie, get away from me.
Gosh,
here
you
go. Who is that?
Me.
You walked right into me.
I walked right past you. I walked right past you before.
Come here,
big boy.
So the perks use themselves automatically.
Looks like my first victim is
Mists.
You like me?
The one who's not me. Oh my gosh.
I actually was going for the girl because I thought it was you, Rose. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, it was me.
Yeehaw! Oh, got that first Jenny up.
And I'm right here. Hi. No. I see you. I knew it was you too. Come here, Rose. Come here, Rosie.
Nope.
Rosie Posey.
Oh, darn it. I knew you were gonna go around that way. This way.
Well, I couldn't tell what I was hearing. I hear fireworks outside already, and it's, what, 5 o'clock?
No.
Do you honestly think that you will
crawl away?
Come here.
No.
Come on, big boy.
Just go
away
from
looking
me.
For the
the
hatch here in a second.
Oh, no! I see it crawling away.
Oh, darn you! I was going. Oh, I'm not gonna try. My wiggle doesn't work. Oh, beautiful. Great. So, how's it hanging?
Mm-hmm. Bum bum bum
bum. Woo! Ah.
Ooh.
Nothing personal, Chris.
So, teammates, I think we have just a little bit of.
I got your honey buns!
Alright. Whoa. Whoa, you're wiggling like no one's business.
Yeah, but I'm gonna die.
Yeah, this way.
Right. Did they change the... Did they change, when you're, like, insta-kill or something like that? Because usually you get chances.
No, he is
almost
dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're almost dead, if you're already, at the spider legs, it's like an instant kill the next time you get home. No matter if you get healed or not. Oh, come on.
That was unfortunate.
It's okay, we're gonna be best friends, you and I. Oh. I think I might have lost you. Welcome to the last one, my buddy.
No, that's not.
Whoa. Well, hello.
I played Ringer on the road.
I got Rose. I'm gonna hang her honey buns up.
Oh, darn it.
Go, and...
Yay.
Oh, we got a subscriber. Welcome. I did not see your name, but welcome. How are you guys doing? You guys have anything special planned for today, the 4th of July, Independence
She's
Day?
She's never letting me go.
Hey, I'm the man.
I'm onto a generator anyways.
I just love that.
Get away from me.
Oh. Brandon's all the way across the map, and Joe's dying.
Stop, don't pick me up. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Yeah, I was gonna make it for you,
me.
So.
Damien Kirkiness, thanks for the subscribe.
Pretty sure we just lost though.
Mm-hmm. You did. Ba-da-ba-ba. All because of that mouse and that Red Bull.
We got wiped out like a bad case of the fleas.
But like I told them like earlier today, I don't have any perks on anything. So
I don't either. I don't have any perks. So yeah,
I've got that running one on, but you.
It's just
really
more of a
it.
Challenge when you don't have perks. You know, it just seems more. You know what I mean? Hey, how's it hanging? Too soon?
How are you?
Doing good.
How many generators do you need to look for the hatch?
Three.
Oh, you're gonna need another generator.
Unless
yeah,
you want to go in your life.
Well, I almost made it in time.
Almost. But no cigar.
Mm-hmm.
That's how it goes, right?
Where are you going? What the heck? Oh, look at this subscriber. Welcome. Come here with your honey buns.
Jump out the window.
Oh, she probably could have gotcha.
Come here, Brandon. Come on, Brandon. Do this.
You look so creepy standing there. Oh my gosh.
Oh, mama.
No.
See? That's what you get. That's what you get. Oh, and there's a hook right by us. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. For those who voted for the survivors to win, shame on you. I'm the dancer. Happy America Day. Hi, boy. Hi, Ticker. Hey, time to cook. Hey, Pitbull. Hey, Sean. Hey, Blair. Hey, is it December Junior? DEC. How's it going, you guys? Welcome to the last stream. My name's Cookie Dancer. And I'm doing a dual stream with my friend Chris, who's also playing, and Brandon, Joe, and Rose. So, GG everybody, GG. I was just a wraith and I kicked some honey buns. So who wants to be the killer now?
Chris.
Who wants to be the killer? I blame the other three.
Here, let me
they are hooked
out.
On phonics. That's awesome. I'm glad that someone actually got that joke the last time.
Are you still, in this lobby?
Welcome. I got a subscriber, you guys. Who was it? That was awesome. I couldn't even see it. But welcome, 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 welcome.
I think Rosary should be the killer.
Hello, Marcelo. How's it going? He's like, you didn't say hi to me. I didn't see your name until now. I know, Marcelo. It's been like forever. For those who don't know, check out Marcelo's channel, you guys. He's also a YouTuber. Earlier today, we were all playing Dead by Daylight as well on his channel. All his streams. Yeah, Sean, that's right. Corky's Chill Corner. Why does it always pop up? All right. Hi, Big M. Yes, how's everyone doing?
Okay, then.
Is everyone doing good? Everyone doing good? Hi, little Jay.
I can't join that game.
Who that?
Oh, we're about to get burned.
I didn't. What?
Liquid burn. Now Brandon is pretty beast on this game, y'all. I'm doing good over here. How about you, Corky? Music Man, I'm doing good. Doing good. So do you like the fact that I did it? I made sure everyone had a good weekend for Transformers. For those who don't know, I actually have a Transformers Alliance. It's actually an app, and I have tons of people in that Alliance. So I told everyone to take a break, enjoy their weekend and whatnot. So
take a break, get out of here.
Yeah, because we have war like every other day, so it gets pretty intense sometimes. So I was just like, you know what, you guys. Let's relax this weekend. Enjoy it.
It won't let me join anyone's game because it says everyone's offline.
Well, I'm online, so.
Sounds like you got a little bit of a problem there.
That sounds like a personal problem.
Steam Friends is probably down for a sec because it shows you in mine. Like, you're online.
Can I invite you to? No,
says
I can't.
Liquidburn is
you.
Currently not playing any game or server.
Try inviting her again. Thanks for the break. Although my bots need a break too. I know, right? Our Autobots.
Oh.
Win, baby.
Now you're talking about other bots.
It's so funny.
Sent you an invite again, Rose.
Me? I didn't.
It still says you aren't playing any games.
I can't invite you.
You might have to close Steam and re-log into Steam.
Hey, you guys. Let's do hashtag. What is your favorite beverage? Do a hashtag, and then if it's like any type of soda, like I don't know, anything. Sweet tea. I'm gonna kick your honey buns, Joe. The next time I see you, I'm gonna be like, bend over, cause I'm kicking you straight in your bum for being a smart butt. Surge water.
I think I've seen a YouTube video of someone
like
taking that stuff.
You went from spicy Cheetos to freaking water. You're such a dork.
I said that cause the other night.
I know. That's why I was just like, I seriously want to kick his butt right now. Like, Pepsi's all I can afford. No, Coke is all you can afford, right?
But is it soda or is it pop?
Soda. To me, I call it soda, even though I was raised in Michigan and everyone up over here calls it pop. I call it soda because I lived in North Carolina, Texas, and California. They call it soda, so.
Yeah, I got weird looks when I moved to the South and said pop for the first time. I was like, you don't know what that is?
My favorite is, what was it? When I moved to North Carolina and I said, you guys want some more pop? They actually understood what I was saying. Yeah, you from up north? I'm like, yeah, where at? And I'm like, Michigan, how about you? We're like, we're from New Hampshire. I'm like, really? Yeah, but we say soda pop. And I'm like, you say the whole thing? I was just like, seriously, soda pop? I'm like, well, that's funny because that's what my cousins and my aunt and uncle, they live in North Hampshire too, so they always say soda pop. I'm like,
Survivors? Friends? Soda pop.
Root beer. I love root beer. Strawberry lemonade. Yeah. Music man knows where it's at.
So, for my offering, should I do the one where it prevents one hook from spawning?
Ooh, or root beer.
Or should I do one where the survivors start
hashtag
together?
Red Bull today. Red Bull's my favorite drink today. This is my second one. And it's a 12 ounce. All right, you got a haircut yesterday? Nice, Sean. Nice. You took a before and after picture? Would you believe me if I told you that I got a haircut 2 weeks ago?
Believe you?
I got like almost 2 inches off, actually.
I'm lucky if I have that much hair to begin with.
This is cool. My hair is actually acting up. I see it right here. See, look at what's that? Weird. Hair's weird. Oh, I'm over here. Who's over here with me?
I'm over here.
I used the
offering. Are you over here?
To start all together.
Of course, I'm just two guys, and we're having a good time. Having a good time.
Over here is a little vague.
That's why I said that, because I don't want the killer to know where we was
Oi.
At. Ahoy, son of a biscuit turd munchie! Frizzle my nizzle! I'm gonna get chopped to bits.
Oh yeah, I dodged him. The trapper.
Welcome to the live stream, everybody! I'm cooking answer and I'm gonna die.
Uh-oh.
If you're lucky.
I'm lucky, kidding, right?
I'm about to get a Jenny. I just started. I'm gonna zoom.
Uh-oh. He's you guys.
Well, I saw Chris too. He thinks he's sneaky.
Alright, so I'm
bite me.
Oh no, I saw you hiding.
So, welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name's Crooked Dancer, and I am doing a just stream with my friend Chris, and also with my friends Joe, Rose, and Brandon. Brandon right now is the trapper. He's a killer, and he's gonna kill us. He knocked me down the ground.
Are you serious, Brandon? Did I just do that?
Yeah, I seriously just did that.
Oh my god.
Well, I got till 8 p.m. when it's party time for me. Oh, that's cool. Hey, Van Helsing, how's it going? Straight from the south, how's it going? Didn't even see you. Your second rumble, I guess. The first one didn't give you wings then. No, it did not. Oh, Rose, I love you so much.
Now run. Run for your life, girl.
Oh. Gotta heal each other. Son of a biscuit turd munch.
What was that? Oh. Oh, darn it. I wasn't even in your rain. How is this possible?
It's been glitching so bad. It's horrible. Okay, let's keep each other warm as we die.
Me and Corky. Oh.
Where that is? Go away! He's right behind you!
No!
You can't do it, Joe!
Joe, sometimes, man.
He's using us as bait, Owen. Don't worry about us.
Yeah, I worry about you all the time.
Trying to give you wings if you mix it with vodka, because Red Bull. That's bad.
Come on, Joe. Come over here. We're keeping each other warm. Right. No, he's taking one of us away.
I don't want to live.
No, Corky. No. No. No.
Did you just slam me on the ground? Rude.
No, no!
Why is he taking you?
No.
Because you're the chosen one.
No.
This. How's it? Because you
know I have a toolbox.
I have Red Bull and Honey Buns. You seriously have a Red Bull and Honey Buns? Oh my gosh, Devin, I love you. You're amazing.
Holy shit, kebab!
How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Do what?
My 5% chance worked.
Well, that's awesome, man. Holy smackaroonies. Welcome to the live stream. Everybody, if you haven't already, like, subscribe to my channel, and like this live stream, of course, and follow me on my social medias, which is down below. You see it right in front of me. Yeah, right there. Okay, happy 4th of July, everybody. If you are American.
How many generators do we have to start off with?
You have to, I think you have to, yeah, because it's all of us.
Hey, Chris, I got an idea.
What?
I think I'm gonna die instantly.
No, I think cook health is different than regular health.
Chris is kind of busy at the moment.
Don't! No! Oh!
He was supposed to hit
me! Just go! No, don't worry about it! Just go! Run for your life! I'll just bleed over here in the corner. I think I did it for a little bit.
No, Corky, don't die!
Did you stop working? No, I didn't, you guys. I didn't. No, you guys, this game, has been glitching like no one's business.
Yeah.
Oh, Chris. I knew you should have come help me.
I'm gonna die in the corner by myself.
Don't die. I want you.
See? At least when I'm a killer, I don't want you guys to be tortured. He's just letting you guys let in all of it. I'm gonna die.
I'm almost dead. No! Corky! No!
And I am dead. I'm dead.
I died.
I'm just gonna sit nightmare.
Maybe it's a Red Bull that broke it.
I'm just gonna sit right next to you.
Alright, let me just spectate you guys. Hang on a second. Something's going on.
I'm coming for your honey buns, don't worry.
Inside my door. Hang on a second.
You can find my honey buns.
I don't need to find you, you're almost dead.
That makes me happy enough that I got away.
I don't even hear the heartbeat, so.
Yes, let me die next to your generator.
That's just torture to look at the generator.
Hello, friend. Hi. Hi, friend.
Bye-bye, Joe. It was nice knowing you all. Friend, could I have the respect of being hooked?
I don't know who you are, so.
He's no hooker.
Right by the hook where you put a Corky on.
Don't do it.
So I think you can actually get more points for hooking him than you do to let him bleed out.
Sorry about that, you guys. My grandmother kept call my phone.
No, I know what happened.
What?
You were raging and you didn't want anyone hearing.
No. I...
Here you are, over here.
If I were raging, you guys will know.
This way. This way. Over here,
honey, but you're already red from all the kicking.
Yeah, very like. Yeah, that's what how this is how the game is, you guys. But everything looks smooth on my side, so yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
I just love that. Just like.
The one that he actually hung.
She's just like, take me.
Yeah, just take me.
As a result, this one's
I don't care. I'm alright with it.
Did you guys do anything at all today? Anything at all? Did you guys
do
barbecue or...
Oh yeah.
The
yeah.
only thing I did today was what you're just seeing right now. So, nothing.
Productive.
Nothing.
It's funny because my parents didn't let us play video games growing up. We had like a time, no more than an hour.
And now look at you.
And now...
Showing them what...
Reboot my Wi-Fi on my iPad to see if that helps. Yeah. Alright.
Oh, dead. It crashed on me. Oops.
47. Oh no, my Dead by Daylight has stopped working.
It's Joe's fault.
I should have left the party and then joined Joe's invite.
Frizzle my nizzle.
Oh, wait. Of course, I load up Dying Light because they're like right next to each other on my desktop.
I have to reload it, you guys. I'm sorry. It's not my fault.
Yeah.
See, Dead by Daylight has been buggy all day today, though. Even when we were playing with Marcelo on his stream, it was like laggy like no one business. That no one business.
Business.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Come.
Send me another invite.
Yeah.
Do it.
Anything for you.
Aw. You're just so sweet. Yeah, I wonder why I don't have any sound on my thing.
Should I be the Wraith or Trapper? Okay, well, I'll pick which one I want.
What's going on?
Trapper.
Okay.
Please try again. What's going on with the live stream?
It's buffering on my side.
Oh, I like how it froze. That's funny, that face I made. There's no sound. Fudge.
I have sound on my side.
No, I don't have any sound for anything.
Brandon has a hat. I don't have a hat.
It wasn't even me.
Oh. I like how my med kit is like, like knuckles up on my hand.
I like how we all duplicated ourselves.
Okay, something's wrong. Could be the name. But a storm effect. Someone's in a mess?
Not generally. It can, but not generally.
I mean, I don't think there's any storms coming on, but I know that it's really cloudy outside.
If you had, like, satellite, it would affect you, but you don't want that.
Yeah, I have Comcast. Ooh, we have a subscriber. And I didn't even see who it was.
I think a friend of mine has Comcast. It took them forever to come out and fix their internet.
Blair sent me over here. How are you? I'm doing good. How are you doing? Sorry about this, you guys. It's like froze on my side. It doesn't make any sense. And I'm going to have to exit out of this Dead by Daylight game, you guys. Because there is like absolutely no sound.
Okay.
That's fine.
So I'm gonna have to restart it open, I'm sorry. Just wanna make sure everything's working. It seems like everything just kinda froze a little bit. Weird. Oh, look at it. Narcos rate of 1. Not what? I mean, eating mac and cheetos from Burger King. That doesn't seem right.
Ew.
Yeah, it's like fried macaroni and cheese with like a Cheeto like outside. Oh. And it looks disgusting.
It is.
Is it good?
I think people have enjoyed it, but to me it just screams like obesity.
Why isn't my sound from Dead by Daylight working? Is it good? This is dumb, guys. I'm sorry.
Is it turned up in settings? Maybe not turned down.
It is definitely turned up. I don't know what's going on, guys. I don't know. Being dumb. Being stupid. You're back, Corky. It's a lot better. It is? Is it? Is it really?
Yeah, the stream doesn't seem to be buffering as much.
Hmm.
So to me, that would seem like it was may have been like a hiccup in your internet.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Why is it being a cool head?
Oh, sorry.
I know OBS is weird. Like, I've had to change my... OBS. Oh, well then never mind. Because I've had to change, like, depending on the game I'm playing, I've had to change the desktop audio source audio in the settings for it. Because one option, it'll pick up certain games. Other option, it'll pick up other games. Like, I had to change it. When I went back and forth between Alien Isolation and other games, I had to keep changing the desktop audio source.
Maybe that's what it is.
But.
Nope, not that. Not that.
Hey, Trillis. And Sticky.
Trillis.
Oh, this doesn't make any sense.
Anyone near me?
It's dumb! No, it's not muted. Of course, I'm not be that much of an idiot. I mute myself. Mute it.
Idiot.
Ooh.
This is dumb. Did I actually mute it in here?
Oof. It was really bad lag right there.
Okay. There's no sound. I can't even play this game now because like there's no point. Because I wouldn't be able to hear when the killer's by me or nothing.
I just called that extreme mode.
Holy crap. If you see me working on our generator, whoever's killer, can you please just go easy on me?
I don't know if it's you, though.
She's the one that doesn't run away.
Yeah, I'll be the one that wouldn't run away. I'd probably just be picking my nose. It looks like I'm on a torcador. Okay, that doesn't make any sense. It's so weird. I can hear everything else. Oh, crap. I can hear everything else.
I know.
When someone subscribes, when you guys talk. So it has to be the game. But I already closed it out and everything. So I don't know.
It's probably
something
weird with the game.
Yeah, I know. I Am the Man has issues with the game. As far as the audio goes.
Issues all day with the game, actually. Like, glitches like no one's business. Crap! Son of a biscuit turd munchie.
Ooh, Ginny one.
This is like so hard to play this game without any noise. I see someone over there. I go,
Jenny too.
We're so bad.
Whoop, boop, 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 boop.
Is he chasing somebody?
Oh yeah.
Welcome to Last Stream, everybody. My name is Cork Dancer, and we are playing some Dead by Daylight. Something's wrong with sound, so I apologize in advance.
Whoop, boop, boop, boop,
I will play music. thing is, but this game, you're really gonna, you really have to concentrate. So you're just gonna have to listen to the sound of my voice and my friends' voices. So yeah.
I like the sound of your voice.
The lies you tell.
Gotcha, Sonny.
Yeah, and that's.
You keep him busy, Chris. You keep him busy.
Joe, I recommend you looking around in the grass more. Because you walked past me like 3 times. And I also walk straight up to you. On accident.
No trolls right now. Joe is the killer.
Yeah, I didn't expect to win anyways. I'm not a very good killer. I thought it would be a good break since
go pester someone else for a while.
Oh crap, Serio?
Chris, that better not be you at the generator.
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't.
Maybe
oh crap,
it was.
I didn't even hear you come up against me! Like, I saw, like, did it, my golly.
So, what do you want me to do?
Just treat me like you would any victim.
Okay. If you say so.
Man. So this is fun. I'm still enjoying your stream. Well, thank you, Keaton! How's it going? Avery! Trillius! Oh my god! How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the live stream. Well, words cannot express how much I love you. I didn't even see him lay that there. I was too busy dancing, not gonna lie.
Someone get Corky, he's over here.
Better.
Thank you.
Let's go
girl.
This way.
Let's head your way.
Go this way. And go this way.
Uh huh.
And go this way.
Yep.
And I'll then go behind this area. Yep.
This thing? This doodad?
Yeah.
You got Scorky. Yeah, Blair, I got this. This is just drop by to say hi and drop a like. Hope you have a wonderful day and happy
birthday.
Thank you so much, if you're gonna see me. My dear. Thanks so much. So I'm going like hardcore right now. I can't hear anything. Let's go get this Jenny right here, Rose, because this Jenny's almost done, and then we're golden.
I saw that last time, Brandon. I'm like,
I know.
You know what? I know his tricks.
You were standing on top of that hill, and I was right underneath you. And then you walked like right over me. I was like, oh, maybe he didn't
see
me.
Okay, so I'm gonna go for the furthest. One. And then you guys go for the other one.
Wow, my screen just showed me fall.
Oh.
Wait, where's Brandon at?
On the hook?
He's hanging on the hook.
Yeah. Hanging there.
He's just chilling.
Is he near you?
He's
Joe
hanging out.
Yeah,
camping?
He's near me.
Joe's being a camper?
Not anymore.
You two, holy schmackerdoodles! Son of a- No! What the heck? This is glitching! I keep going through you!
There's a trap
underneath me. I just found the hatch. Anyone else want to die? I'm good with that.
Wow, I swung, and then I got stunned too.
See, I don't think I can-
I'll get this, I'll get that. I'll disarm it. Get him down!
He's right behind you
down.
Guys.
You can get him down. Get him down!
I'm dead.
Cereal! Son of a biscuit turd.
That's
don't
cereal.
Just don't. Just let me die. Yes, I finally got the stream working. Yay!
Who's laying on the ground?
Sound. Me. I can still escape. Yeah! I'm gonna wiggle myself free. You can't touch this.
Probably will.
Well, you are. But. Really? Well, fine.
You're now. About to wiggle free.
But I can go. I can. Since I have so much health, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to the exit.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You still can. You if you're down, you can actually walk all the way to the exit if it's open, and you can escape.
Yeah, Corky did, or not Corky? Julie did that on one of her streams.
I almost did it when I was playing. So, what's up, Brandon?
So are you crawling to the exit?
Yeah, baby.
Whoop. Whoop. I hear heartbeats.
Who's that? Okay, Rose, take me. Put me over your shoulder. We got this.
No, let's go this way.
See, they apparently recommend you work on a generator altogether because it, I guess, decreases the amount of checks and stuff. Because I get no checks when I'm working with people.
I thought it was behind us, but I could be wrong. We'll just do this.
Is it over here? Yeah, it's over here. Come here.
Yep. That's it. Alright. Just gonna run. Do this. Yeah. Yes! I was a survivor without any sound!
You were, rescued 20 million times.
That was, like, so hardcore. You couldn't hear anything. Just playing some video games. Yeah, that's how you do it. So, I had no sound, you guys. That was pretty hardcore, don't you think?
I tried quitting the game again and see reconnecting and see if it fixes itself.
That's what I'm doing right now. I'm quitting the game.
You could lobby anyway, so...
Maybe I should just do it like this. Maybe I should see if I can just play a different game from Steam. Maybe if that would work with the sound. Maybe.
Yeah, because I know Dead by Daylight seems to still have a lot of issues.
No, nothing. No sound.
Are your headphones plugged in?
Of course, and then I won't be able to hear you guys. Okay, see when people like donate or when they subscribe, I can hear it, you know.
Yeah.
So. Well,
that means your sound itself is fine.
Yeah, the sound is stuck because if it was on my end, I wouldn't be able to hear you guys.
Maybe it's Steam sound.
Oh, JB3 donated. I didn't even see that, my dear. Well, that's too. Thank you, JB3. I didn't even see that. You make an excellent serial killer. Thank you, JB3. So everyone just do a hashtag, thank you, JB3. So thank you so much. I don't know if you're still here, but thank you. I didn't even see that. I am so sorry. I did not see that.
Ugh.
Yep.
Joe, where were you?
What do you mean, where was I?
When I was saving Corky.
No, I walked off.
I will be right back.
There's no sound for that either. Okay.
The only other option is restarting your PC, but that wouldn't work.
That probably would work. I'm thinking.
So who's hosting?
I'm just trying.
I don't know.
Why isn't that working? So that's not working.
I'll be the host.
For my thing is not working.
That person?
Huh. How weird. How weird indeed.
If you press Ctrl-Alt-Delete in the task on Dead by Daylight, see if that, and just reopen it and see if that. Because obviously it stopped working when it crashed, so.
Yeah.
It could require a reboot to do.
I need Steam too. Yeah, but now my donation thing is not working. So the test donation, I can't even hear it go off. Which just doesn't make any sense, you know?
It might require a restart then.
Dumb! Who's eating?
Not me.
Uh-huh. The lies.
Sorry, it's me.
Uh-huh.
Not me.
I'm eating a freezer pop. That's what I'm doing for the 4th of July, by the way. Eating popsicles.
Oh, nice. Ooh. Let me see if golf with your friends works.
Oh, really?
I want to see if it, because it actually could be my computer. I might have to restart it. So if these games don't work, it's my computer.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Yeah, it's my computer. There's no sound for this one game either. Poopy. Makes me sad. Yep, I'm gonna have to restart my computer, you guys. Dead by Daylight messed my computer up.
Mess.
That makes me so sad!
So it's your computer?
I'm thinking maybe.
Is it your...
Theater King! Thank you so much for coming by! Where's Gummy Lady? Gummy Lady, my sister is not here at this moment. So sorry.
Oh my god, this random person keeps calling me.
What, on Steam?
Random, it's just me.
Alright, you guys.
You don't live in Hollywood, Florida.
Gonna have to...
I'm gonna stay unready until...
No!
I'm sorry.
There we go.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry!
No, don't go!
That must be too long.
Brandon, what is this?
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
What'd I do?
You took my internet cord!
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so I'm gonna restart my computer, you guys. I will be right back. Alright, so have no fear, for I will be back. Alright?
You have to click the thing.
I'm doing that.
Bye, you guys.
Bye!
That's what I'm doing. Dan, I'm not that special.
Ooh.
No. Oh.
I hope we win too. Cause I don't think I've actually played Dead by Daylight with Rose as the killer. I don't think.
Oh, you're gonna win. You're gonna win.
I've tried being the killer. I did manage to wipe out all the survivors with someone else I play with. Same person I was playing with GTA earlier today. But that was just luck.
Well, I have nothing on this trapper because I don't use them.
Yeah, I've been playing mostly as survivor, so I kind of give up being a killer.
I have zero perks at all, so I do.
Yeah, same. But I don't do good. Do you have any perks on your survivor, Brandon?
I have zero perks. Zero. For anything.
On anything?
Yeah.
I'm at level 2 with Dwight Fairfield.
And you're level 1 Meg Thomas. Oh, because you don't level.
Yeah.
Do you play on mine matches?
I've done randoms a few times and I lost all my blood points, so I haven't played since.
Ruben, that's, I think we're gonna wait on Corky to see if she gets, if her problem's solved when she comes back.
We see the sheriff has been playing a lot of online matches.
Mm-hmm.
Level 10, bro.
Sheriff's been hacking.
Ooh, Brandon's getting a call.
Nope, text message.
I'm good, I got my phone on vibrate, so if someone calls, you won't have to hear the CSI Miami theme music start blasting.
No.
Marcelo, because we're waiting on Corky.
It's So did Dan try to take his cord back? Joe.
Joe.
I think Joe died.
He probably did die, or a snack time, one or two.
Hey, Snarly. Not much, just playing Dead by Daylight with everybody sound off.
Yeah.
Brandon.
And Rose and Joe, aka the sheriff. And Corky Dancer, if her issue with sound is fixed by her computer's restart. I still think it's the game. If it's the only thing that's having issues, I still think it's this game.
She tested golf with friends and it didn't work.
Hmm.
I think what happened is the game crashed her video, or her audio drivers.
Hmm.
Because that would explain why stuff started to stop working. Because it wasn't just that. There's other stuff too. So either it froze her audio drivers or it just, you know, caused them to cease working, so... That's why I said a reboot would be good.
Yeah. I think NVIDIA finally fixed their... I still think it was a driver issue regarding my driver crashes, because it started about a month after I got the video card, and if I were to get rid of the latest game-ready drivers and just go to the default drivers that Windows 10 would install, like with a vanilla install, the issue would be gone.
Yeah, every once in a great while, they're pretty good about messing up drivers. Or, if you don't do a clean install, sometimes that, like, they don't overwrite correctly.
Because I kept getting the timeout detection and recovery nonsense, and I'd be in the middle of watching, like, Netflix or something, and my screen would just go black. Or completely restart, but apparently the later times it did it, it would just crash the driver and it would restart the driver. But that's the thing, it didn't happen with the computer under load. Like, I could play games for hours and not have this issue. I'd be doing the simplest thing and this issue would come up.
Alright, so, just be test, my internet's good, so, I don't know. I think the game probably just messed my whole sound up.
Oh, no, it definitely didn't sound.
I'm loading it up right now, and we'll see, I guess.
I think the sheriff died while you're gone.
Yeah.
Oh, me?
Oh, oh,
now he's back.
Sound.
No, I was gonna go get a snack, and then...
Called
there
it!
There wasn't anything that I could get really quickly, so I just went to the bathroom and then came back down here. I'll get a snack later.
Ridiculous. Can you guys talk?
Yeah.
I'm talking. Yeah. I'm in a chat room and I'm talking.
I'm singing.
There's Rose in my chat.
I was trying to remember the lines from the movie Elf, where he goes like, "I'm singing," and I can't remember.
I'm just stuck and I'm singing.
Tried to sing, tried to remember, and she couldn't.
Oh. Okay. Okay. I think everything seems good. I don't know. I'm gonna have to open up everything again. It's still stupid because I have to do like the Steam Warrior, make sure that is working.
Yeah, I don't even know if mine is working.
So, do you want to invite now?
Oh, no.
Well, I'm gonna give you one anyways.
Son of a mother, this goat! Why'd you laugh?
Because the goat has no mother.
What?
You're sick! I don't know how you said that. I'm so telling on you.
Wait, why are you inviting me to play Dead by Daylight? Brandon, why?
Why wouldn't I?
Because I'm right here.
Why don't you just crunch a little bit louder in my ear?
Oh, hey, get out of here. I'm trying to invite Rose.
What?
Why would you invite Rose?
Are you getting it, Rose?
Yes, I am getting it.
Do you like it?
No! Leave me alone. No! There's so many. There's like, it's going all the way across my screen. Oh my gosh.
Brandon got some goodies.
Okay, so it looks like everything looks good, guys. So, let me go laugh. You guys ready for this?
I'm ready.
I just look how smoothly the fire is on my main display, and then look at how it looks in OBS, and I'm just like, because I can only stream at 30 frames per second, but my computer can do more than 30 frames per second for this game, so it looks so smooth on my main display, but it looks noticeably choppy in OBS.
Well, on the stream it looks really good. You should see mine. I'm on low graphics too.
Alright, so let me know if you guys can hear me.
I can hear you.
I can hear you.
I mean, like, for the stream.
Oh. And I'm just gonna have to mute myself.
Can you guys hear me and see me?
OBS, Trellist, OBS isn't glitchy.
I can hear
it's
you.
It's just I can't stream at a higher frame rate. My internet's like, nope! So.
Aw, oh, ticker is gone. Bye. Alright, so those that stuck around, thank you so much for sticking around.
No problem.
Yeah, we can hear you.
I'm just kidding.
Special.
I got that like one picture where the one eyeball is bigger than the other. It's like stick figure. It says, "Mommy says I'm special."
Nice.
I gotta Mommy's find that picture because.
Joe.
Yeah, Rose.
Yeah.
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 My God.
Yeah.
Does everything sound okay? Okay, yeah. Cause I put it on, you know, mute. So. All right, thank you guys. Sorry for the ridiculousness. Okay, let's do this.
Let's do this.
All right. Ow.
Oh, Joe, stop. Oh my god. Hi, Van Helsing. Oh, yep, let's try this again. Yep. Hey, Trina. How's it going, girlfriend? Happy 4th of July to you too, my darling. All right, guys, let's do a hashtag. Oh, I'm like knocking stuff over here. Let's do a hashtag, you guys. Think of a hashtag, like a question you guys can ask somebody. Well, everybody in the street. Hi, Snap Friend.
I can't think of one.
You love my hair? Well, thank you so much. I actually got my hair cut like 2 weeks ago. I got like 2 inches off of it. So it's kind of crazy. But the human
wasn't it purple at IPC or am I nuts?
It was purple.
It was purple. I'm nuts because it was purple last stream.
Huh?
When did you turn color it blue?
It's not blue. It's just, that's just how it is. When I live stream, it looks blue, but it's actually purple.
Oh, okay, because I was so confused. I'm like, when did she do that?
That's hilarious.
It looked purple last live stream to me, but now it looks blue.
Yeah, it's just the hair, I guess. I mean, the lighting or something. You guys are funny. Crooked hair is, I mean, watch, got planned for 4th of July. what you got planned for 4th of July? Oh, this is it, you guys. Just hang out with my friends, you know? So, welcome to live stream, everybody. My name's Crooked Dancer. I'm doing a dual live stream with Chris. And we're playing with our friends Joe.
Hi.
Rose.
Hi.
And Brandon.
Hello. You guys can have the squeaky voices.
Hey, who's this? Who's this?
Oh, we're all here.
It's Carl Papa.
Carl Papa.
We're all bunched up.
Except for blow! Jiggy dar dar do! Digger digger dirt!
Okay then.
Who's the killer?
Rose, me. That was nice, whoever just blew that, Jenny.
I ain't afraid of no Rose.
And you're right by a hook, aren't you?
I dare you to hook me there.
I dare you.
Hook and sinker.
No, Chris.
Well, that one's almost done.
Oh, you blocked me off. No, Chris, you can go. I don't want you.
Oh. Rejected.
Go ahead, Chris, crawl away. I need to trap Joe up. He's too good.
I'm not good.
Yeah, right. Stay there. I'm going to get another trap. First, I need to get... Oh, there you are, Chris.
Brandon, are we going to do a rescue mission over here?
No.
Don't plan a rescue mission, because I'm right here.
Don't worry, I suck anyways.
No, you don't suck. Don't say such things.
Here we go, going back over to Joe.
It was a trick!
Thank you for that trap of you. Oh, you sabotaged it. I needed that. I'll just pick up this one. I hear you healing over there, Joe.
Who?
You, Joe. I know you have the med kit.
I don't have any med kit. I used it already.
Yeah, the game just started. Possible. Yeah, see? Oh. There it is.
Well,
oh, Chris died.
So much for that.
Darn it! I just said
Chris, I thought you were gonna struggle.
I was.
He was struggling for like 20 minutes.
What? I thought you had more struggle.
Oh, the
struggle was real.
In your face, Rose.
I'm right next to you, by the way.
I don't know how you are. Man, the lag is real.
Rose is the killer, music fan.
I said I can see you guys.
Oh, darn it.
But yeah, I was reading,
this way.
Like, one of the things I was reading says that you know, if everyone works on the same generator at the same time, or at least three people, it goes, like, super fast.
Yeah.
Whoever working on this generator over here?
Oh, crap.
Oh, Joe.
I jumped over the pallet right into her lap.
Lag is real.
I hate this game.
You hate this game?
No.
You know the videos on this channel where you both are seeing...
You're gonna wiggle free by the time we get over there.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, they said you can't stop watching it. Oh my gosh, you can't... I can't tell you how many times people have come to my live streams and be like, hey, so you're the chick that plays Argariel with One Shot Girl. Yeah, she pranked you? I was like, that's almost like a year-old video. It's so funny that people still love it. Yeah, she got me pretty good. She got me pretty
good.
Thanks, Joe. I agree to you. Corky has beautiful hair. You guys are so nice to me.
Joe, how'd you die already?
Yeah, I was actually thinking about doing, like, silver and then, like, a light lavender for the bottom. My hair can hold the color pretty well. Because I got this color done like 2 weeks ago. So it's still pretty good. I get a lot of compliments on my hair, believe it or not. Also, more guys. My grandma's just like, they just want to date you. That's why they're complimenting your hair.
Hey, Corky.
Yeah?
I like your hair.
Yeah, ain't gonna happen. He's like, no, me and Brennan like to, like, just give each other a hard time.
Just see, hear Joe randomly giggle in the background.
So how did you guys die?
Well, the game screwed me over, and on my second hook, it auto-killed me.
Oh my god, these people are going off with these fireworks, man.
They were doing fireworks here, and it's like 6 o'clock and or 7 o'clock, and it's not even dark.
Yeah, there was people setting off fireworks here. It was like 5 in the evening. I was just like, it's not even dark yet, and even begun to become dark yet.
Someone's working over here.
No, they're not.
Oh, that's that. Darn it, Tarnation.
What in tarnation?
I believe in you, Corky Dancer. I know you can do it.
This has been worked on.
Joe in my stream. You that guy that played Dead by Daylight?
Oh, I knew it. I recognized you from somewhere.
Being very quiet, eh?
Oh no, I thought you were that guy, Chris Cunningham.
Oh, Crappenstein.
I heard you.
Why won't she get up? What
I
the
can
fudge
hear
nuts?
You. I literally
I know, but
you
I
could...
can't. I can't even hear myself.
I can't even
I
pick
can't
you
even,
up.
Like, I, no, I couldn't get out of my crouch. I just stood there.
Oh,
I said,
I can't
take
reach
me
to the basement. She's gonna get out. She's a good wiggler. Yeah, you're gonna get out. Oh, by the way, the exit hatch is right here.
That's dumb.
Too bad I can't hook anything.
The girl makes it sound like that really hurts.
You
try
your hair a lot. I noticed in your old videos you had a lot. Rose is a killer, you guys. No, I don't. No. Here's the thing. Since I had to bleach my hair is naturally light brown. So, don't come down here! What are you doing?
Run!
Yeah. Just go in the escape hatch.
Yeah,
right
the
there.
Escape hatch is right there, Brandon.
Why don't you just walk around for a little bit?
Yeah, the escape hatch is right there, and Corky Dancer's dead. No, she's not. She's just struggling.
That's tense. Nope. I'm struggling, Brandon! I know, I say a lot of, like, Dang Nabbit, Tarnations, Crappenstein, all that stuff. So,
I just
recall
watching the hatch.
The stuff that I use doesn't damage my hair, it actually conditions my hair. Because when you bleach your hair, that damages your hair. The eyes actually have they have a lot more...
Brandon, I heard you screaming! You're very loud when you wail in pain.
Mm-mm.
Should I die so you can go back to the hatch? Oh, I'm dead. There
The hatch is right here, so he's gonna have to get two generators.
Rose lost them.
Oh, I see him through the window.
I died. GG, Rose. You're a boss.
Oh, I hit you.
Did he escape?
I did.
Yes!
Just did, because he went invisible.
Yeah, it's glitchy when that happens, nice. I know.
Alright, who's the killer now?
Rose.
Who's the killer now?
I think we've all done it once now.
No, I haven't been the killer.
Oh, okay, well there you go.
And he solves our problem.
Welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Corky Dancer. We're playing some Dead by Daylight, doing a dual stream with my friend Chris. And we have Joe, we have Brandon and Rose. And like and subscribe if you already haven't, you guys. And follow me on my social medias if you haven't. Right down below, right down there. Right down there. Right down there.
Oh, invite. I like it a lot.
Wow, I don't know if anybody is talking or not.
I'm talking.
Okay, thank you, Brandon.
Oh, look, everyone looks the same.
Yeah, I'm ready. Time to do this.
One different person.
I'm gonna do this! Yes,
Let's do this!
I have a tank top on, you guys can't see it, but it's really pretty, and it's blue, and red, and white. Like, so, that's why I'm wearing it.
I'm wearing gray.
I'm gonna grab some food. Me or me.
I have a word for you, sure.
Always, like, do color touch.
I saw the pickup option.
For Christmas Day Eve, I actually have to wear green color, and for Christmas Day, I wear whatever color I feel like it.
Oh,
I put on the first thing I find.
Different colors that you guys like. I think for like Thanksgiving, my family would be wearing like tan, brown, or orange, or something like that, like fall colors.
Mm-hmm.
Or like an olive green. Do you have any other families do that, or was it just mine that was kind of weird?
I wear whatever I want.
Everybody's family's weird, but just in different ways.
Yeah, well, like, even for, like, Easter, we had to wear, like, pastel colors. For Father's Day, we had to all wear pink. For Mother's Day, we all had to wear pink or purple or those really girly colors. And I look horrible in pink, by the way. So, I hated that.
I would say I look probably worse in pink.
I look so good in pink.
And Joe, you run so fast.
Just so he can get caught by Chris easier.
Yeah. Chris can't get any. He's too scared.
Two prompts right in a row? What the fudge? Okay, you totally just ruined that for the both of us.
It's okay. It's not like he can hear us or anything. I'm leaving anyways.
Did he mute
him? I'm not taking a chance staying at the Denny.
Who's next to me? Who's next to me?
Not me. I ran away.
It was you, Joe.
It was me. But Chris is listening, so I can't tell the truth.
But now Chris knows the truth.
He knows, but am I gonna be lying or telling the truth next time?
Who knows?
Good play.
Who knows, Cotton Eye Joe? I'm a liar.
You've got now, Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Where'd you come from? Got now, Joe.
I think I got away from Chris.
No, but you're right next to me!
Why?
No,
no, it's just me.
Oh. Scared me.
You scared me. Like, it was glitching. Like, we were glitching in together. Alright.
We became one.
Yes, we did.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Alrighty then.
I'm taking the chest goodies, and none of y'all can have it.
Uh-oh, will someone be making...
No, Chris, I was checking... I can't stop checking the chest. I can't... That was... No, that's not fair. I couldn't stop.
That's what happened.
Keep him busy for a little bit. Hello, Cuddy! How's it going? Cork, you love the hair. Thank you so much, Devin. And I just totally... Oh, crap, it's dying.
Did I lose you, Chris?
No, I stopped following you.
Right, anyone have a medkit? Anyone.
Ha! Yeah. Into the cornfield, yeah, baby!
They keep giving me these crap ones with the thing starts right next to the prompt, or whatever it is.
Yeah, the quick reaction ones, yeah.
Now,
I saw someone running. Yeah, probably one of heroes.
Did you miss me?
Jenny.
I'm glitching really hardcore.
Everybody, my name's Cork Dancer. Playing Dead by Daylight.
Someone did this to me in the cornfields. When you run back and forth between the rows, it's really hard to see them.
It is, especially when you run fast. You gonna get some food? All right. See you in a bit. See you in a bit. Music man. Oh, bicycles. It wouldn't let me get off. So dumb.
Are those rich fudge sickles?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
Very sweet.
Yes.
I finished that generator for you, Corky. There we go.
Thank you.
Now I'm gonna.
I'm about 2/3 on one.
Okay.
Let's see.
The only reason I can't seem to find any generators is because I can't see.
Hey! I'm finishing this one. I don't even care.
You're hilarious.
I got it. I finished it. Eat that, Chris.
Someone just ran towards
me. You know that you stand next to each other?
I ran towards him. I thought he was behind me.
No, I didn't know that.
Yeah. See how much faster it goes?
Okay, here.
I think he lost me.
Oh, girl.
There you go.
I literally suck as the killer.
It's okay.
It's okay, Chris. I do too.
Me too.
Thank you. Hello, Jim.
Heels. Who's
Thank
this?
You. Me.
We love you so much.
Thanks.
Hey, Brandon, where are you at?
He's coming your way.
Where
that
at,
means
though?
You must be over here.
You want me to move over?
Oh
for
my
you?
God, these people cannot be quiet with their fireworks, man.
Aha. Is it, you need more Red Bull and honey buns? Yeah, Devin, that's right. Enjoy food, yeah. Corky, you look cute, just tell me. Oh, Jeremiah, you're very sweet, thank you. Corky, what's your favorite song? Right now, I'm actually loving the, Ellie Goulding? Love You Like You Do? Yeah.
Oh.
For right now, but... Oh, there we go.
Until it gets old.
Let's do this. Right, you guys go. Come on.
Oh, we all look the same. This is hilarious.
Wow.
What's your guys' favorite song?
I was at the other exit.
I should have kept following you.
Very nice, guys. Good job. GG. GG.
GG.
Alright, so who wants to be the killer? Who wants to be the killer?
If Cuddy wants to play, I'll let him be the killer.
No. I have a need.
Cuddy!
I'm hungry.
How's it going, Cuddy? Yes, Corky is it's the best combo. I bet it is. Well, you better, but you get some type of sugar rush or something, you know what I'm saying?
Is Cuddy playing?
Why not, Cuddy?
Because I want to watch you guys play.
Spicy Cheetos is my favorite song. Recorded by a level boy, alright. What are we having? What are you doing? What are you doing? Who's being killer? Idiot.
last I heard, it was gonna be Brandon.
I'll be the killer again, that's fine.
Cuddy, what are you doing?
I pulled that one out of nowhere.
Got me careful. I wonder if Steve is gonna come by and check out the live stream.
If I eat food after this
Cuddy
one,
got
would
night
Cuddy
body.
Play?
Huh?
If I went and ate food after this game, would Cuddy play?
I just grabbed a movie pop star. Okay, counting down to extinction by Megadeth. Nice.
Okay.
Anybody invite me or what? No? Oh, okay, yeah. I thought so. You guys know that Devin's actually drinking Red Bull and eating honey buns.
See, I kind of seem kind of standing out because I'm the only person here that looks different.
Yeah.
And this is the highest character I have, so.
Give me your honey buns. That's what. Joe wants your honey buns, Devin.
Mom's sharing.
So are you guys going to watch the fireworks tonight, or are you guys going to hang out with us all night? All night long, all night. Oh yeah. All night long, all night. I'm watching y'all honey buns. Yeah.
Y'all honey buns.
All night long, all night. Oh yeah. I wish Jacko would play with us, because he's such a freaking beast. No one can escape him.
Fun to play.
Yeah. Brandon's easy.
I don't think there's been any, like... I think every time that Jacko is the killer, we died. Like,
yeah.
All of us. I don't think none of us... I'm sure with Corky only. That's right, Devin! Yeah, he knows what's up.
Joe, I could play in a dark room, but then no one would be able to see me.
You got, like, one light on.
Yeah.
Let's do another hashtag, you guys. What is your eye color?
Green.
Green
eye color.
Was
hashtag
blue.
Hazel.
Now it's green.
Ooh.
If I say hashtag spicy Cheetos, would you believe?
I will kick you in the honey buns when I see you again. I will.
It's okay, I already said it.
Did you?
What
was
that?
Whoop.
I hate that
we're gonna
chainsaw.
Ooh. No, Chris!
Woof!
Oh no, Chris, no!
I don't know how I didn't hit you, Chris.
No, Chris, no!
I beg to differ, where your choice of
Hazel. There's a song about my eyes. Behind these hazel eyes, here I am, once again.
No, come on! Come on, I can't get through the door! Oh my god! That's so redonkulous, I hate that new thing.
What thing?
Where you can just throw it down right in front of you instead of you having to go behind you. Mm. So annoying.
Alright, got one done.
Nice, I just heard
Holy
Brandon
shiznick.
Come and
Whoa!
Kill me.
Fudgesicles! He just got me.
What's this ball of pig over here? Oh, that was him.
Are you toying with me, Brandon?
I'm toying with everybody.
I don't want to be your toy.
I don't want to be your toy either.
I know.
Welcome to the live stream, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Now we got a party up. Now we got it going on. Till the break of dawn, do the stream dance. Do the stream dance.
Sounds like an Alice in Wonderland song.
Huh?
Sounds like Alice in Wonderland.
Yeah. Whatever.
Is he near you, Corky?
Huh?
Is he near you?
I have no idea. If whoop, he is. Whoop, 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 whoop. I'm just walking around trying to stay. He was chasing me just a little bit ago, so I'm just keeping him up.
I haven't seen him yet.
Well, I'm shafted.
I've seen his work, though.
Nice, Chris.
Well, the one generator there is almost done.
Some of the cues, I can guess, some of them I don't. This game's done.
Wood plank just fell through the ceiling.
Alright, so that's my second Jenny that I got.
You're amazing.
I know, I'm amazed balls.
So, I'm working on a generator, anyways.
Okay, Chris, where you at?
In the basement.
Oh crap, he's so far away. Are you guys close to him?
No.
No.
No one is close to him?
No, he might have to die.
No, I ran away.
Holy shiznit!
Brandon wants me.
No, how in the heck can you just do that?
Let's go this way.
How in the heck did you do that, Brandon? You were so freaking far away from me.
If you press and hold the mouse button, you lunge.
No, that was dumb. I was around the corner. Best singer ever. Her singing voice is amazing. Oh my gosh, Dark Brown. I like to call it Nutella Brown. Hazel. Yeah. Forgot to wiggle. I was looking at people's stuff. Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna hang in here until my friends come and rescue me.
Your friends are very far away, Corky.
Nuh-uh. Actually, yes, you guys are.
Wow, I love it when I click out of the window.
No! Get away! Get away!
I got away.
Because you did that, you took a big chunk off of my life.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay. I'd leave this 1,000 likes if I could. Thank you so much, Devin Rosa. You're so sweet. Ooh, ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth? Are you camping me and Brandon?
No, I ran back to you. Because there's someone right here.
Fudge you, man.
I'm gonna die, aren't I? I see your voice is nowhere near as good as people think you do. Aww, I'm sure your voice is...
Oh, the fox, man. These foxes! Oh my god!
I hate this map so much! Man, I'm spamming it. Spamming it so good.
I'm not even gonna try. Because I can't try, because nothing's gonna happen. Yep. Exactly. Nothing's happening.
Long time?
Yeah.
Oh man.
My 5% chance of escaping?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do.
Oh, well, that was.
Brandon, go bother someone else.
Okay, this is amazing. Go. Let's go. How are you running like faster than the speed of lightning?
He has a perk.
I have a perk.
Now Brandon's circling me because he knows you guys are gonna come and get me, so.
Of course I'm gonna circle, I have two of you.
Whatever! I shot in your eyes!
You have to have Stom. He has to have someone in his arms for it to work.
He can still blind them. You know how many times I've gotten blinded by people by just walking towards them? Like trying to chase them?
Yeah, that's all you have to do. I think it has to keep in my face for like 2-3 seconds before
actually.
That's
what I did. That's dumb.
On my screen, it pointed down.
Hey, Messi, how's it going?
Whatever, man.
I just got to lay here and watch Rose die. Like, I was, like, laying at her feet.
I think when he hooks me, I'm gonna die.
Oh, you might actually escape.
Nope, I'm dead.
Joe, find the hat.
How's it going, Matsy? Long time no see. How you doing? You're doing good, I'm doing good, doing good. Welcome to the last room, everybody. We're playing Dead by Daylight. Yes, son. Not me, our homie buns because he's a beast. Y'all know how that is.
What?
Yeah, that's dumb. Chris, how did you get up?
I got him up when you were getting hooked. Mm. Stop watching me.
Chris, I think you should look for the hatch.
Yeah, I think I should.
Or get another generator.
And then we bite
or
yeah.
two.
Whoop.
Yeah.
Found it.
Rest in peace, Cork. I know. Yeah, so okay. Sad. I know I haven't been here for a week or two. I know, Matsy. It's been like forever. So, anybody doing any plans today? Like, for reals? Anybody doing plans today? Tonight? You guys, who's...
No.
Okay. Those who are going to be watching fireworks later on tonight, do hashtag watching fireworks. Or do... If you're not going to be watching fireworks, just say... Gonna watch Corky Dancer stream all night.
Does he see you, Joe?
No, I crawled far away.
There, Joe.
And he lost me.
Oh, I see Chris. Run, Chris, run! Hashtag fireworks. Fireworks and the stream at the same time. Really? How are you able to do that? I have to bounce, but I'll see you next stream. Bye, Trina. Thank you so much for coming. See you later.
Oh, he got you, Joe.
Yeah, he got me with the space to pick up.
Oh, gonna watch.
Because he started walking by me.
I'm planning on setting up fireworks and blowing up a couple of propane
Crap.
Tanks.
The
wow.
basement.
Oh, enhancing. That's careful.
He just
my
dropped
hair.
You.
He just dropped me.
Because he's trolling you.
Do you guys hear those fireworks in the background?
No.
I don't know.
You don't hear those? They're freaking loud, man. It's like as though they're like letting them out right outside my door.
Joe, you could farm points and just sit in the basement.
Except for you get 0 points for private matches, so.
Well, you can
You're right
have
back.
Fun.
Right. Yeah, sounds good to me.
With the mood lighting.
How about you guys ask us questions? And then we'll have to answer them. Hey, Chris, the hat should be around that house that you see.
Well,
I know where it's at.
If you want me, then
well, get it.
Or if you want to, you can come and get me. Cause I'd be a real quick fix.
damn it!
Great, Chris knows where the hatch
wiggle,
is.
Wiggle! How'd you know where he was at?
I got notified that there was a noise right there.
Okay, that's
what?
Nice.
How?
I have no idea. It just happened, like...
Well, you didn't have to act on it.
I figured why not. I think it's because I was so close to the cabinet you can hear.
Joe, you're not gonna make it to the hatch.
Black Ops, Grand Theft Auto, Golf with Friends, and...
Joe...
Well, that's other than Dead by Daylight.
Look!
I wonder if he can get the- wait, no, drop him, I wanna see something.
If I can
go
get
find
the hatch?
Yeah, go find the hatch and see if you can actually go in
I don't know where it's at.
The hatch
it should
is
be
by
the big house.
If Brandon picks
can Brandon,
you up-
Brandon, can you take him to the house? I just wanna see if he can actually do it. Just so, like, if
by the house-
This is like the weirdest turn of events.
Well,
yeah, it was like right around the wall from there.
I mean, I've never seen it done before.
I think you can.
Quiet,
yeah, you
Merlin.
Can. You can crawl through the hatch, because that's what I did.
You crawled through the hatch before?
Yeah, when Rose was killer.
Yeah, he was invisible. Right there.
Oh, okay. See
oh,
if you
yeah.
Can, see if you can do it.
Wow! How can you just get up?
Okay, well.
Why is there already a video of the 4th of July stream? I said,
Sadib.
So Brandon got a blowout.
Again.
The stream kind of went all wonky, so I had to restart another one.
Well, the game made your computer wonky.
Yeah, the game made my computer wonky, so I had to restart it. Restart my computer.
So.
Well, you got what you wanted, Sheriff. I was killer. Now it's Sheriff's turn.
Is it my turn?
You guys did good. You did good. Thanks for letting them do that because I.
But I'll be
really
right back.
Curious.
No, it's fine. I'm just having fun. I don't really
yeah.
care.
Well, because for future reference, so that I know, you know, like if I'm just laying on the ground, like in the other matches and stuff, so I know that I can escape. And I should tell Julie that too, so that she knows. Alright, so who's gonna be the killer now?
Me.
Ooh, Joe.
I have
Joe's
a
gonna be the killer. Joe's gonna be the killer. Joe's gonna be the killer. Oh yes, he is.
Of course Brandon looks like me. Beautiful.
It's that easier. That way when he finds you, he thinks it's me. And then I can keep working on Jenny's.
That explains it. I know. I'm sorry. Not my fault. It's just being a poople head, you know? You know what I mean?
I'm serious. These guys gotta be quiet.
So, you guys? Hey, Chris. What is your favorite game to play or stream besides Dead by Daylight?
Chris said I'll be back.
That's what I thought, yeah.
In 1 second.
Oh.
But it's been 1 second.
Let me fix my camera. Is my camera too low, too high? Or is it okay?
Well, if you want it
to
not
cut off your head, so. Yeah.
Cuts off, like, the top of it.
Is that better?
A little.
Well, we can't see it yet.
It's touching the top of your head a little.
Well, I have like this. I actually have this much.
That's better.
That's better. That's good.
Okay, because it's really weird. Because in live stream, it seems a lot closer, which is weird. Because on my thing, it's a lot further away. So, when is your next Call of Duty? I don't know. Yes. I am planning on doing a live stream tomorrow, but what I'm gonna be doing, you guys, I'm gonna be doing an unboxing tomorrow live. So come by tomorrow,
when?
And you guys will see what I'm gonna be unboxing. I'm gonna do it around 12 o'clock, and
okey-dokey.
Whatever is inside that box, I will be playing it. So. Yeah. You guys will love it.
I hope I love it.
Oh, Alex! Thank you for the subscribe there. Did you actually subscribe? Because I didn't see your thing. Your name pop up. But thank you so much, you guys. Thank you. Welcome to the dances. Yeah, I want you guys to subscribe. You are a dancer. It's like official, you know?
Who's
I'm a dancer by title only.
Yep.
Rose isn't ready.
Rose is never ready.
Rose. Hey, do you guys want to hear something funny?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So, I think it's funny, but I don't know. You guys be the judge of that. So, yesterday, I woke up. Because it was probably like maybe 8 o'clock, maybe like 7:45-ish, 8 o'clock in the morning. And I heard my dogs like yelping and it scared me. So I like got out of my bed, like I bolted out of my bed like crazy. And my my dressers, it's kind of weird. It kind of opens like the doors. So the door was a little bit open because I was so groggy. I ran directly inside. The corner of it went right into my foot, my left foot.
Oh.
And I'm like, oh my gosh. But I kept running towards my dogs and I was like, what's going on? I don't know why they were barking. For some reason they were just barking. So I let them outside and then they went potty or whatever. And then I, when I did that, I slammed my finger.
Ouch.
And then I said I went outside like 2 hours later, and I hurt my other foot, and well actually the same foot actually it was my heel.
What is this?
I went.
Oh my god! I'm done with this game.
That was fun.
I'm done with this game.
I'm staying. It's okay.
I'm done. I'm done.
You are always caught first, Rose. I don't know what it is.
Dead by Joe Light time.
My screen.
Yes, it's Dead by Joe Light time.
Rose.
Whatever,
I
man.
Love you.
camping me. Whatever. Not even.
Oh, GG. Anybody else gonna get Rose?
There's no one near me.
Woo, boop, 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 boop.
Except for Chris, who's being chased.
Woo, boop, 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 boop. Come back here.
No one wants any show.
I don't want your cookies, Joe.
Woo, boop, 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 boop. Oh. Gotcha, Sunny.
Bye bye, Corky. Bye. Thanks so much for coming by, Trellis. You have a good night, my dear. Tubby got wrecked. Clumsy Corky. I know, right? Back. Welcome back. We missed you a long time.
What I want to know is how people end up breaking the hooks.
Ooh. The toolbox.
Toolbox.
Can you come with me? Can
There's
you come
a perk later on where you don't need a toolbox. It's really
can
slow.
Can you come with me? Hey, where'd you go? Son of a turd. Where'd you go? Did I just hear Zoid?
Nice, Joe. You're a very nice person, you know that. Are you free? Oh, I'm done. Put me on the stupid hook.
That's what I don't like about the Wraith, is you have no idea where he's at until he starts to appear.
Alright, got you. Got you.
Well, but you can see him if he's moving.
Nice, insta-kill. So nice.
No, don't heal yourself. Run! Run! How did you die? What the fudgesicles?
She got insta-killed the second time she got hooked.
Fudgesicles! Oh, it makes me sad. I'm so sorry.
Poor Rose.
Whoa!
Woo!
Whoa! Whoa, what
you
the heck is happening?
You guys gotta stop running into each other. You're gonna be the death of each other.
I know. It was like a total accident, though. It was
You're
like
killing each other.
I was just looking for places to run into and run over and. Play hide and seek with.
Oh, fudgesicle.
I see you, Joe.
Why are you, big boy?
Well, I see you. Why am I getting stuck on everything? Dumb.
That's what happened to me.
Whoa! Whatever. Lame. Lame. Okay, who just ran into me?
Woo!
That would be him.
Okay, Chris, this is the last time you're on the hook. If I get you there.
That's my place of death.
Are you working on a generator?
No.
Go. Are you picking your nose again?
Yeah, I'm always picking my nose.
Do it. I'm running for my dear life.
I don't even know who you are, free to share. I didn't ban you.
People always do that for attention, so just ignore them.
Like, what you talking about, Willis?
Exactly.
What you talking about? I'll give you attention, just comment about something else.
Oh,
come here!
Oh, no!
Just totally, like, run into that wall and not jump over it.
Ah! Why do you do that?
What? What the?
See? It's like freaking glitchy and like no one's business. It's so dumb. Welcome. Welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Kobe Dancer. I am doing a live stream with my friend Chris. And we have our friends Rose, Joe, and Brandon playing with us because they are the bomb diggity.
Bomb.com.
Hey! You're getting me stuck on crap.
No! I was about to get it! I called BS on that one. Yes. Ugh. I'm a turd bucket.
Wish I could turn around.
Why does it do that? Why doesn't... Oh my god.
Wow.
Objects are such crap.
Oh, so
I tried to swing around the tree and I missed.
These objects, man, are not even...
Oh, I'm stuck. Okay.
Rip.
Whoa! What is it? It just took away all my health.
Isn't that your second time?
This is dumb.
Three is such.
I'm so totally spamming the space bar like no one business. No, don't stop.
Oh, nice rip. Oh look, there's my toolbox on the ground.
Saw that.
Someone's gotta get at least. Yeah, there's Brandon.
Oh.
He's near.
Is it just me or does the Wraith seem to have real pencil
are you
legs?
Near a hook?
I have no idea where a hook is.
Wiggle your bum buns off.
I am.
Wiggle your bum buns off.
Yeah, he's almost done. There he goes. Whoop.
Brandon, get back here.
Just don't come my way, that's all I gotta say.
Yeah. That way where you're looking is over. There you go.
Brandon, where you at? He's
my exit. He's chasing me.
Joe's distracted Corky, so. I love your character's face. Like, oh my gosh.
You're like, look at her. She looks so mad.
Yeah, she looks so evil. Her eyes, man.
Okay, do you remember where Rose died?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, well, she died right in front of an exit, so I just opened it.
Oh, he got me again.
Aw.
Just go for it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I don't see a hook anywhere.
You haven't been on the hook yet, have you, Brandon?
No, I haven't.
It's her choice.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Yeah, but there's one right there, so.
Hey Edgar, how's it going? Welcome to live stream.
I mean,
welcome. Hey Panda.
Hi. So,
let's go.
He's just sitting there camping me.
Welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Cookie Dancer. I'm playing with my friends Chris, Brandon, Joe, and Rose. Playing Dead by Daylight, you guys. What a lobby.
Oh. I'm happy that I was able to chase Brandon.
Alright, so I guess I'll be the killer this time.
Oh joy, I'm going to die first.
Alright, let's do a hashtag, you guys. What killer would you guys like me to be? The hillbilly, which has a chainsaw, the wraith that goes invisible. That's what Joe was this past game. Or the trapper that lays down bear traps.
I'm gonna get a snack. I'll be back.
Alright, get a snack. Get a snack, you whack, you pet a whack.
Yeah. I'll be back, I'm gonna get a drink.
Get a drink. What you gotta do? Do what your dad gotta do. The trapper, Matsy says. The trapper. The trapper straight from the south is the trapper. So there's two trappers, one hillbilly. Halsey says the hillbilly. So like and subscribe to the channel if you already haven't, you guys. Like this video. Follow me on my social medias, which is down there. How long have you been streaming, Corky? Gosh, let's see. Let's take a little gander.
2 hours, more or less.
Dos horas. Dos horas.
Yeah, 2 hours now. Why do you want me to stop?
You said you're gonna be the killer, right, Corky?
Yeah. I'm gonna invite you guys.
Sneer.
Dang, did you guys hear that? No. Hey, Corky, happy 4th! Happy 4th to you, Dawson! How you doing? Welcome to the live stream! Welcome, welcome, welcome! We're playing Dead by Daylight! Playing Dead by Daylight! So it looks like I'll be the trapper, you guys. I'll be the trapper. I'll be the trapper. I'll be the trapper. No, Matsy, I had another live stream that I was doing too. And I think that was like an hour, maybe more. So yeah. Computer issues. Yeah, the game made my sound go off. Cause Dead by Daylight has been glitchy. So it's still a new game, you guys. It came out like what, 2.5 weeks ago, so still working out the bugs. You're fine, Dawson? I'm doing good. I've been enjoying my day. Playing with my friends. Our friend Marcelo was live streaming earlier today, and I think Rose and I know for sure we played with him while he was live streaming, so that was fun.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. I watched a movie with my grandma. Along Came Polly. Have you guys seen that movie? It's pretty hilarious. There's a lot of hilarious parts in that. I'm just chilling. I'm actually just... It's so funny because I don't have a desk. I actually have tray tables for my desk. And I just have it at the end of my bed. So I sit on my bed. So that's what I do when I live stream. My room's too small. Sorry, I can't play Corky. My PC didn't handle the game well at all. I'm not getting one anytime soon, so I refunded it. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my dear. Yeah, if you're having fun, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss out on more awesome videos and streams. You're getting a new PC soon? I'm jelly. I'm thinking I need a new one or like...
It's not necessarily new.
Well, it's new for you, so that's all that matters. If it works, and it has good everything, you're good. Man, it is hotter than a heifer nugget in here. I'm gonna go and see if the AC isn't on, because it seems like it's hot, like inferno on here. Okay, be right back, guys.
Yeah, I got my AC running. Because it is almost 10 o'clock at night and still 93 degrees outside.
Oh yeah, of course it is.
That's how it is here. Like, it doesn't hit our high temperatures until like 4 or 5 o'clock, so.
It's supposed to be hot on Friday. I think it's supposed to get like 109, I think, on Friday.
Okay, yeah, it was 75 degrees and that's a little bit too.
It's a little weird when I hear you talking, Corky, and I look at your live stream and you're not there.
I know. It's like, what? Hot night, I know, right? You're jelly? I know, I'm jelly too. I need new cards for my computer. Jekyll got me this awesome mouse, you guys, look at it. Ooh. I don't know how the colors changed. Colors changed.
Dang, did Sheriff go to the store to get a snack?
Oh, look at that! Blue!
Can you change the color?
Is that a razor?
Yeah.
What's the news?
Blue, green, red, blue, green, red. I'm gonna do green, because green is my favorite color. Yeah, yeah.
Did you play a match?
No.
Welcome back, okay, I know, right? I'm up in the specs on my Acer.
Wow, thanks for waiting.
That's freaking awesome! Let's do this, guys. Do this!
You wanna know what I had?
Good luck! Okay, guys, let's do another hashtag. Who do you think gonna win? The killer, which is me? The survivors, which is everyone else.
The killer.
Can we be friends, Corky? Of course, Dawson. Of course. Of course. You think the killer's gonna win? I'm gonna get your honey buns. I'm gonna get your honey buns. Yeah. I'm gonna get your honey buns. Just let you guys know, I seen like all the flipping time. It's ridiculous. So just a little FYI. I don't really scream that much. I make really weird noises when people are chasing me, so yeah. Killer. Yeah. Yeah, you guys gotta be careful because Nightbot, if you spam or if you comment too much in a row, you know, it's really weird. It would be like, oh, you need to take a break. So be easy. Nightbot's on the prowl.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, Corky. Love you. I love you too, Dawson. Thank you so much for coming by.
I had a burger for a snack.
What?
Oh. And you ate it that fast?
Well, it didn't have, like, a bun or tomatoes or anything. It was just the meat.
Just the meat?
Well, I do that sometimes. Yeah. I'm just like, eh.
I know, right?
I mean, I wanted dinner, but I wanted to be quick. So, that's what I did.
Meat, man.
I see people.
She's the trapper. Wait, no, she's trapper, yeah.
Why can't we be
she's
friends?
Trapper.
Yeah.
Why can't we be friends?
Cause you're gonna kill me.
You know I love you.
I'll be the first one to go.
Okay, so somebody was here. Somebody was here.
Did she mute herself? Or,
still here. A figment of your imagination.
Brandon, why'd you do me like that, Brandon?
Guess what? I broke it. I'm still chasing after you. See you everywhere that you've gone. Hello. I'm gonna get your honey buns, Brandon!
Ooh.
Can't escape me.
One down, four more to go. And Brandon's running towards me. Brandon's running towards me.
Ooh.
Rocky, did you just go to that generator?
She's coming toward me.
Okay, so that's not near me. I'll go towards this way.
Ouchie! Yes. That really hurt.
I know.
I wish you could see where the player got chopped.
What the?
Yep.
Get away from me.
Got you.
Oh, just let me get away.
No.
It
sucks because if I focus too long on the screen, it makes my contacts dry.
You have a contact?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
Is she a camper?
She's watching me. Kinda. She's
watching you?
Mm. Mm, thank you.
Did you tell us when she leaves?
Brandon.
Okay.
She left and I left.
Two down.
Brandon, are you close to me or should I use my med kit?
Da-da-da-da.
Okay. I know the answer.
Gotcha, Granny Boo Boo.
Okay.
Sorry, I was muted. I'm not near you.
Oh.
She's gonna hook me here in a second.
Oh, sorry, guys. I forgot you were context. I know. Did you watch fireworks tonight? No, I did not. Sorry, I was staring for the longest time without blinking. My eyes are now irritated.
She likes my pretty face.
Yes, I do. Like your bum bums even more. Whatever.
Is someone working on generators?
Thanks, Sheriff.
Yeah.
You run so freaking fast, it's ridiculous.
It's just for 3 seconds. Get a nice little head start, though.
Who are you?
Ouchie, that really hurt.
I say the only one that's bleeding, but now it's Sheriff too.
Is that my problem?
Mm-hmm.
There you go, sir.
No.
Thank you.
No.
You're welcome.
Hi, you didn't hit
me. Alright.
Almost got this.
I have you.
No!
And that's 3 down. I mean, 4 down, 1 to go, and Joe's over there.
Ooh, Dawson loves your blue highlights, Corky.
They're not. I actually have purple hair, so, but thanks.
Oh, yeah, it's purple. I read it word for word. Should have filtered it.
Someone gonna rescue Sheriff?
Maybe.
There's a trap under
no.
me.
Corky, should I get contacts or should I get stick with glasses?
Just go
down. Do both. It's actually really nice to do both.
Oh. Yeah, I like both.
Yeah, it's different options and such.
Whoop.
Okay, you're gonna die.
And I like contacts because, like, when it was raining out, I had to continually wipe them and stuff.
Yeah.
Or like swimming, even though I don't open my eyes underwater anyways.
Mm-hmm.
That would mess up your
Oh yeah, when you by the way, you guys, I don't know if you guys know this, but never ever 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 wear contacts while you swim.
Why?
Bacteria.
Oh.
You get bacteria built up and whatnot.
Brandon,
well,
I
you're
I
actually not supposed to
where
to,
I healed you. To the north.
Why does it matter if
okay.
you have contacts, though? If you close your eyes, isn't it the same?
No, because water still gets in, but it'd be back, it's bacteria buildup, so.
You can always use prescription goggles.
Would not be blind.
Alright, I'm going through the exit. She's guarding it.
Rose, you're like glitched on my screen.
I'm out on my screen. What do you
mean?
Yeah,
I'm out too.
Chris is like, wait for me, guys!
I'm apparently spectating myself.
I want to spectate you. It won't let me.
Where's
Chris
at?
Chris, I have no clue where I'm at.
Chris, look to your left. I think no.
No.
Go back to where you were heading.
Yeah.
Yeah, that way.
Go right a little.
That's. Be careful.
Yeah.
She's
like.
And there you go.
Ta-da.
Good job.
Apparently, GG
guys
did not win.
GG.
I still got somebody, so as long as the killer gets somebody.
Killer
wins. Corky tipster. I wear both contacts and glasses, yeah. Can't handle eye drops, and you may not be able to handle contacts. I know, right? You know how many people are like, I don't like putting my finger in my eye? And I'm like, really? Okay.
You mean like Julie?
I don't know.
She
so
said
Chris,
that once before,
gonna...
yeah.
Okay, there it is. Quirky dance or disconnected?
No, it's because it just had me sit there. Didn't return to the lobby or nothing.
Oh.
This has been vital information for your everyday life. Yeah, don't wear, don't sleep with your contacts in. Even the ones that you can wear like 24/7, that's not true. Because your eye, I actually knew of a lady that wore those contacts that you can wear, not the disposable kind, but the ones that you wear like all the time. She kept falling asleep with them in, and hardly ever took them out. And she actually got a bacteria infection in her eye, so she could no longer ever wear contacts. And she had surgery done on her eyes too. So don't do it.
Yeah, they need to breathe.
I used to want contacts, but not anymore. But it's good to like not always wear contacts because you got to give your eyes a break.
Who's the
dog? Okay, this is your eye. This is the contact. It goes over like this. And if something's on your eye and the contact's wrapped around it, it's going to keep rubbing against it and it will tear the contact and also bacteria build up if you never take them out or clean them properly. Think about it, it's your eye. All right, so who's the killer? Who the killer?
I guess I can go again.
All right, let's do this. Let's do this.
Who generators that round?
Yep,
I haven't played this one.
Loading, yeah. How did One Shot Girl and I meet? We met at TwitchCon last September. So it'll be almost a year. It was love at first sight. Not gonna lie.
Just left.
It was love at first sight.
You was here the whole time?
Yeah, they do, the 24/7 contacts do need to be cleaned regularly, but most people don't even know that they have to clean it. They just keep wearing them, thinking, I'm just gonna keep on wearing my contacts.
This is nice. Literally, all of us look the same
except for
Corky. Oh.
What about me?
Except for Sheriff. You don't look the same as us.
Oh.
Change your pants.
Whoops. Wait. My things are reversed now. It says unready, and when I click that, it does the red line.
I am ready. Oh, awesome! We're the same! We're gonna get Chris!
Yeah.
Preach! Cookie got pipes. Amazing. You're so sweet.
Look at that! I used that.
I'm gonna get you honey buns. I'm gonna get you honey buns. I'm gonna get you honey buns. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, yeah. Yep.
How sweet it's behind me.
How sweet it is to be loved by you. I'm so sweet. Yes, you are.
Needed
a shelter.
No, he wants to know if he's sweaty.
There you were. Yeah. Needed someone to understand my ups and downs. Yeah.
So do we know what killer he is yet? I think he's gonna be Trapper.
Nope, you're doing.
Where does the killer usually spawn? Towards the middle of the map? Or is it random?
Random.
Always random.
I pulled the pallet
always
down.
Always random.
Blocked it.
Nice. Way to be.
Woo! He's trying to chainsaw me.
I've never played as this one before.
My screen
scared
just went dark.
Me. No, so scared me.
Fudge, I can't
whoever
hold
did
on.
That. No, scared me.
Please hold. My screen just
what
went dark. I can't see anything.
That's what I'm saying.
Sweet.
Like, this is interesting.
No, sweet, not sweat. Sweet.
I can't see anything.
I've heard of the Teen Titans. Sounds. Oh my gosh, I'm getting too distracted. Yes, I've heard of the Teen Titans show, and I did. Watch it.
I'm just gonna, you know, like, hide in this corner. Just real quick. Nobody attack me, please. I'm going to turn up my brightness again. Hide in this corner.
He's coming.
I just got away.
There we go.
whoever is running towards the house, I'm gonna hit you. Good job. You led him right to me.
Oh, I don't know why.
How can you see me? I don't understand.
I couldn't see you until you moved.
You were looking right at me.
He stopped chasing me.
Tell me how I'm not supposed to think you saw me. I mean.
No, I didn't until you moved.
Darn it. Turn the agent. I should have stayed still.
Alright, it's not good. Jen, your Raitor is out, y'all.
Whoop.
Flashing lights
at the
generator.
What the fudge? What the fudge? Why did you lag like that? What the tarnations was that? Dumb.
This
so freaking dumb.
I can't see anything. Is
dumb.
This... No, that's already. Is this one?
Oh, get in there.
All by myself. Hardcore.
Do you need a cookie now?
Yes.
Is there one in here?
One would be nice.
No.
Yeah.
Is there one in here? No. But there is a thing over there.
Right. The one that was by that yellow tractor with the crane.
Yeah.
I was almost done with that.
I'm doing it right now.
Okay. Nice getaway, Corky. Thank you. I'm pretty good at getting away. If I had the opportune moment. See, I blinked and then I messed up. Idiot. Nice going. With the generator. Get that, Jenny. Almost done with this generator. Is someone by an exit? Because you should start looking for one.
Okay, I'll look.
Start roaming around the walls. Yeah, man. Holy fudgesicles. Yeah. Thank you. Alright. Okay. I just let you guys know, if you stand by the exit while someone is opening it, run!
Corky, I'm sorry. You had to take
the
fall.
I did that on purpose, so just go back. Just go back.
He knows the plan.
Me too. Alright, then.
The other one's open.
I was AFK for 5 minutes and I think
I see the exit.
I see the exit as well.
Oh, so do I.
I got that one, Corky.
You got one, what?
Exit, the one we were at.
Okay, then. Okay, go.
Go through it?
Go through it.
Okay.
Let's go, guys.
Woo!
Woo! Yee! Hi, Haley! Sorry, it's okay. It's alright. It's all good. I'm glad you came here. Corky, you should sell merchandise.
One for the trip.
Unlike the idiot.
Just one for the trip.
I will, you guys. I actually am pretty good at designing things, so I am actually going to design some t-shirts and whatnot, and sweatshirts and hats and all that stuff. So yay. I'm pretty sure that you guys will like that. Yep.
I don't think I popped a single generator.
They need to add more maps in this game. It seems like there's only one map. No, there's actually multiple maps.
So, I think there's three maps with four variations. So there's 12 total.
Something like that, yeah.
they're gonna be adding more and more killers, and I think even more survivors soon.
Yeah.
Who's the killer?
Yeah, they have like three more survivors.
I like that. You know what? I'm gonna actually add that cork and dice. I like that. Instead of like merchandise, cork and dice, I'm gonna actually I'm adding it in my phone right now.
Get I can be
in
the killer.
The notes.
The Wikipedia says they have like three more killers at least. I mean, three more
cork
people to add.
In
wait,
this.
Three more survivors?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And more killers.
There.
That they want to add.
If they did killers for like DLC, I'd probably buy it depending on how much
see
it was.
Yeah.
Cork and dice. Love it.
I don't like the hillbilly.
Corkism. Was that corkism? Is that what you just said? Corkyism. Corkyism. Like, idiot. Corkyism.
Try some random person.
And idiot. Idiot. And then honey bones. Honey bones. And then badonkadonk. Ba-donk. Alright.
Haley's
woo-hoo
here,
yeah,
too.
Yeah,
alright. Haley's
oh,
here?
Oh, okay. Does anybody want to get out so they can have Haley take
yeah
a turn?
I can do it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Nope. Oh, I forgot. Okay. Sheriff wants to go eat, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat more snacks.
Okay. Alright, Haley, get in here. Get in here now, dang it! Alright, so Haley is probably Julie's favorite person to play this game with.
Why?
I don't know, I think she likes playing with Haley because of the things that she says. And
oh
she's such a, like, just like you's Rose, like, just like you,
oh
Rose, like, just it's like how you and I always play games together, it's kind of like Haley and Julie playing games together, you know?
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, really? The sheriff
how's
is
it going, y'all? Corky is my nickname. What? Corky is your nickname? Really, Potato? McGenius? Is that you, Brandon?
What?
Potato
no
Mc... Was it...
Guinness?
Genius?
Guinness?
Guinness? Potato
no
McGinnis? I just took a quick glance at it for at first. I was like, Potato McGenius?
I don't know, is Haley
what
here?
About a Jason's game for the Wraith? Or have all of them. Welcome to the stream. Now we got a party up. Now we got it going on. Till the break of dawn, do the stream dance. Trapper's more like Jason. Yes, it is. All right. So who's being the killer? Anybody being the killer?
Who'll I am.
Okay. Because the places I'm from is called Cork. Is that really? Yep. Courtney is actually my first name, and Corky has been my nickname for a while now. So, and I love to dance, so that's why I came up with Corky Dancer. My old roommate and I, we were trying to figure out what gamer tag I should create for Xbox Live. I'm like, I know I'm Corky, but I'm like, it has to be something catchy, kind of, so Corky Dancer. Something that's different that no one else would actually have, so. No, straight from the south, I am not playing Clash Royale. Sorry. They're making Friday the 13th game? I knew that. Thanks, lad. Alright, Haley, get in. Get your bonbons in here. Why isn't she in here?
I don't know if she's going to play or not.
Would Julie mind if I copy and paste my live stream in the general chat? Or
no? No, she's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
Wow. That's a lot of yours.
Where did you get the dancer and the quicker dancer from? I'm a dancer, you guys. I love to dance. So... Haley, why aren't you playing?
J Joe said he'd come back.
Girl.
Yeah.
Huh?
I got Joe to come back just in case she doesn't.
I don't know.
Hello?
She's talking in general chat, so I don't know if she's playing or...
Yeah.
So,
Yeah, give me a second to get set up. Okay. Alright, so she's coming.
Okay.
Okay.
Is Crystal here?
Yeah.
She always.
Man, you're so quiet. Are you still streaming too?
Yep.
He's like, yep.
Okay. See ya.
If you got the time, people. What does that even mean?
Fine.
If you're in the chat, you got nothing else to do, obviously. Come and join the freaking live stream, you guys.
Yeah.
Got the time. If you're spending time to talk and chat with people on Discord, then you got the time to freaking watch a live stream. Right? Right. Ladies and gentlemen, next month, witness the blockbuster of the century, The Origins of Crooked Dancer. Tickets selling now. Oh my gosh, Madsy, you and Sean do that all the time. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much, Potato McGinnis. You're so sweet. Oh, you're gonna leave? Okay. Love you. Long time. Thank you so much. Sub. You take care. Yeah. Here to join the fun. Welcome, Amy. How's it going, girlfriend? So welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Corka Dancer. I am live streaming with my wonderful friends, Chris, Rose, Brandon, Joe, and Haley. If she decides to come in.
Joe died.
No, Joe, don't die on us.
Always dies.
Yeah.
Don't you die on us. Allowed. It's not allowed.
It's not allowed.
You guys like my layout? You guys like it? Looks creepy, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That trapper in your like corner.
I know. You know how long it's been since, ever since the game came out, for like the past 2.5 weeks, I've been trying to look for PNG files, you know, to add to the live stream of like the characters. And yeah. I finally found them today.
Nice.
So every time I stream Dead by Daylight, I'm always like, and an hour before stream, I'm like, let me see if I can get any PNG files, and I haven't found them today.
Yeah.
Sean? Sean. Sean Cena. Hey, you know what? Thank you so much, Panda, for my mod. He tries to make it to all of my streams, and I think he's pretty much the only mod that does that. My other mods are failing at that, but okay. We have lives, I understand. But Panda always tries to make it to every single stream, so thank you so much, Panda. It means a lot. And also, Panda is also, he usually is like, he's like an elder in my clans for Clash of Clans and Clash Royale. And then he's also in my alliance in the Transformers game. So he's always involved, and I appreciate that. Can I not be the theme mod? Oh my gosh, you guys are dumb. Idiots. Why do trucks make movies? Really? Yeah, Mazzy Shantina! Zomtech official. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream now. We're gonna party up.
Keeler. Brendan is Keeler.
Do the stream dance. Panda says you're welcome. You're such a sweetheart, Panda. Do everyone do hashtag Panda is awesome. Please do that. Hashtag Panda is awesome. Panda, I like one of your music. What? I'll be back in around 30 minutes. Okay, Matt, see you in a bit.
Oh, hello, can anyone hear me?
Nope,
I hear you.
Hi!
Hi, Haley. Hi!
How you doing, girlfriend? Are you ready to do this? Join us.
I'm coming if the game is loading right now.
All right. Panda is awesome. Marcelo is here! Hi, Marcelo!
How's your party going?
How's your party going? Eating lots of food? Having a food baby? That's what I call my stomach when I get too full and I eat too much food. I'm like, I have a food baby. So everyone in my family is now saying it, and it's awesome. Panda is awesome. Hashtag say the pandas. Yes. What are your guys' favorite animals? Do the hashtag and your favorite animal. My favorite animal is actually the giant panda bear.
Oh my, that was loud.
It's true.
I heard that.
Yeah, you heard that, Chris?
Don't say anything before. What? Always just didn't say anything before. Oh! Steve! Ah! Steve! Oh my gosh, Steve! Hey, guys. Alright, so earlier in the stream, I was talking about unboxing a box for a stream tomorrow, which I'm going to be doing tomorrow at around 12 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, you guys. And Steve is the one that got me this box. So if you guys want to see what's inside it, come to the last stream tomorrow at 12 o'clock. Hashtag dog. I say go into food coma. Yeah, I say that too. But most of the time it's food, baby.
Most of the time
it's food. I try to stick my stomach out, like, really, like, as much as I can, too. People are like, yeah, definitely looks like a food baby. Hi, Lego Dude Gaming. How's it going?
Hey, Rose, you ready?
Hey, it's not I've me this ready. Time! Yes! I'm the last one to click ready! Because usually I'm like...
Oh, I looked first.
And I look around. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Hey, Butterfly Girl, what's up? My favorite animal is Kung Fu Panda. You're so funny. Hello, goes. Oops, hello, no he. Well, welcome. I knew what you meant. See? I knew what you meant. That's why I said, hey, how's it going with Lego Dude Gaming? I'm saying, son. Word. All right, guys, do another hashtag. Who do you think is going to win? The survivors, which is going to be us. Or the killer, which is Brandon, right?
Yeah.
Brandon, you're the killer, right?
Killer.
Okay. Could be. Paid me enough.
Brandon, I offered you the mod, but you're like, nah, I don't want to do that. You're not good enough.
Nah.
You're not good enough. You suck. I'm not used to this kind of life. What do you mean? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Oh, we got a sub! Lego Dude Gaming! Ah, you're a dancer now! Well, thank you! Everyone do welcome! Hash survival killer. Oh, that's awesome. Hashtag killer. Alright, you guys, let's do this. Oh, I see somebody in front of me. It's a person.
I'm by the person with the toolbox, whoever this is.
Hi! It's Spawn Buddy!
Hey, whoever you is, follow me.
Okay, let's go this way.
Gently.
Are you following me?
I don't know who I'm following, but...
I'm at this thing right here. Team Honey Buns! Holy shiznit.
Shoot, it's totally freaking loud. Noice! That's noise, because I'm dead.
Lagged.
Okay,
I gotta go.
Goodbye, Brandon.
Bye, Healy.
Come back, Chris.
Have a nice day.
He's chasing Rose. Let's get this journey done.
He's not chasing me. He's chasing Haley.
My usual evasion.
I mean, Haley. He's got Haley. Haley, run for your life.
Go, girlfriend.
Save them.
Watch
them. Save them.
Oh, crap.
Save them.
Oh, crap.
He's gonna put me
right
in the
next to the fungin.
Good job, GG. Wait, but G J? Good job, yeah. Good job. Hey, where you at, girl? He took it down to the dungeon.
Yeah,
cool.
I jumped into the room with the dungeon and.
It's like, it's a convenience. Okay, you guys, we gotta go and get Haley. Anybody could come with me?
Yeah. Let me just get over there.
You're like, yeah.
I mean, just...
Haley, don't struggle until the spider, like...
He's not dumb.
Out.
Okay.
She's struggling. Okay. Be right there, baby girl. Don't you worry. Don't you
worry.
Be careful, I hear the very close to me.
Bren, leave her alone. She's just so innocent.
Someone else has gotta get her? I suggest this because I'm very close to death.
Oh dear.
What the fudge nuts? No, I got her on high. That's dumb. That is what? So dumb. I totally got her on high.
What happened?
Oh, I was right there. I was in it.
Oh, that's dumb. Welcome to the last year, buddy. I'm Corky Dancer.
Where are you?
Oh, Dustin, you're so sweet. I'm not the best. You're the best. Take care. Where are you? Thank you so much. We'll see you.
Oh, she's down next to you.
Yeah. Okay, these hooks don't disappear, you guys. They're like... They're just staying here. So once it's been used, you can just keep using them. Dumb. Well, do not let my death and Haley's death be in vain, you guys. So, yeah. Thank you so much, Dustin. You just made my day.
What is this whistling?
I don't know what that whistling is. You tell me.
Oh, I don't listen to sounds.
I'm struggling right now.
Chris is being chased by him, so you have a chance to get out. There you go. Nice. He's coming.
You might not want to do that. Yep.
What the fudge nuts? Why? Like, why does it not run? Like, for real. I hate this. Brandon, why you take me down to the dungeon?
Like,
why
can't the fungin.
You're... Oh, man.
I'll help you, Chris.
Dumb! Idiot. Yeah, Brandon's too much of a beast.
He's just good at all the games. Let's be honest.
He's good at all the games.
He's just too good. He's just too good.
I have been rotating the killers, so.
Yeah, but you're just still too good.
It's just me and Chris.
No, I'm
two,
here.
We have two left.
Welcome to the strand. Now we gotta party up. Now we gotta go. I'm trying to break it down.
Is
it
dark outside yet?
Okay,
it's
dark outside.
Woo! Woo boo 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 boo!
He found you. I should start looking for that hatch.
I'm just looking at the chat.
Yeah, just start looking for the hatch.
Rose! Just run! Rose, run! I think the hatch in this one is closer to the exit, I think.
Is it?
Yeah, usually.
No, I'm like hanging on the hook, yet I'm not hanging on the hook.
It glitches like that.
The glitches are the best in this game. I always love looking at glitches.
I can't. I don't think I'm ever gonna find it if I spend 30 minutes looking for a hatch.
Oh, wait, no! No, I know where it's at. Oh, dang. Rose, I know where it's at, but I don't want to say anything. I'll message you.
I'm sorry, Chris, I can't help you.
Funny thing is, I'm not even anywhere near Chris.
Yeah, but you is.
No, I'm not.
You are, Chris.
Nowhere near him.
Get a message?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna take me a little bit to get there.
I hate dry skin, don't you guys? I hate it.
I get dry skin all the time because I have the AC on.
Dry skin.
Over here, Corky?
Yeah, usually. Go around the the fence type of thing. If it's not here, it should be at the other one. There's two spots that are there's one other spot that's like this. And that's usually what it's where it's at.
No, it's not right
here. Oh, I know where you are.
Oh, that's nice.
Do you? Do you really?
Yeah, I know where exactly where she is. She's at the other exit. I wish I could share my screen for everybody.
But you have two screens,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, you do.
I'm standing on the escape hatch, by the way.
Who's, like, talking?
Oh.
I think everyone's gone bad. That's what I think. I think everyone's gone
bad. That's
bad.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thanks for sharing that.
Yep.
So... That means I should get two more generators.
Oh wait, there's not the other place right there? Right there in front of you to the left?
She checked that one already.
Yeah, that's
did you check that one?
He said he was standing on top of the hatch.
I'm on top of the escape hatch right now, so.
Oh.
I mean, could you just come kill me? Honestly, I'm not gonna get two generators in a matter of
I want you to come to me so I can kill you.
Oh.
You can actually win this pretty easy, actually.
How?
Because you're full health, so.
Yep.
Just have a point.
Yep.
Oh, I see.
Dang, Rose, you're too good at this game. Like I go, everyone. I hope I'm still alive for tomorrow's stream.
Nice,
you
mate.
You will be.
I don't even know where it is.
Thank you so much for
you
for coming
ran
by.
Right by it.
Take care.
Here, I'm gonna go show you where it is.
I can't see it.
Yeah, that's fine. I mean, I'll show you where it is. You can. I don't care if you escape, but see, it was right here.
It was right there.
Yeah.
Yep. It's right by the exit.
Well, you came from that way.
By the exit.
I mean, I'm. Not gonna escape.
So, the thing that gave it away is the music started. I didn't even see you. So.
Oh, well...
That's nice.
But no, if one... Yeah, I mean, I guess if you didn't know where it was, then, you know, that's hard, but... Basically, you ran outside the fence, and if you would've ran in between, you would've went right to the escape hatch.
You ran at me, so I ran past you. I didn't
know. Oh, yeah, but I mean, you ran outside the fence instead of in between, and right, it was right there in between.
So, you guys want to play one more round?
I'm good with that.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Because I'm going for 3 hours now, and I did a, like, 5-hour GTA stream this morning.
I bet you're tired.
So, who's going to be the killer?
Not me. Everybody escapes. When I'm the killer.
Well, I could be the killer again, but then...
Haley, you want me to kill Haley?
And I'm not very good at it, sorry.
Neither am
I. The killer. I'll be the killer. Yay.
You got this, Rose.
With none.
All right, guys. Ask us some questions. This is the last round, and then we're going to get off, so... I wonder why no one's alive. People just stopped commenting.
I don't know if I should use the Wraith because I glitch with it. I don't know.
I wouldn't.
Then I'll just use this one.
How old are you? I can't tell you that. That's personal.
She's 82.
I'm 47.
Oh, I said 80.
And a half. Yeah. Let's do a hashtag. What is everyone's favorite color? Alright, so another hashtag. Who do you think is going to win? Rose, who is the killer? So do hashtag killer, or do you think the survivors, which is us, I'm going to survive. So, bleh. 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 Red, light blue, red and black. Can't join this. Rose believes in the survivors. Rose, you're solid. Navy blue, very nice. Nice, very nice. So welcome to the live stream, everybody. My name is Quick Dancer. I am playing with my friends Chris, Brandon, Rose, and Haley. We're playing Dead by Daylight. Like and subscribe if you already haven't, and follow me on my social medias, which is down below. So thank you guys for coming by. So thank you. Hope you guys are having a good 4th of July for those that live in America. And those who don't, I hope you're having a good day, regardless. I'm going with Rose. Devin believes in you, Rose.
Yay.
So do you guys like it when you can hear the killer and us interact with each other, or do you guys like it when you can't hear the killer?
I don't have any problems either way, for me, personally.
I don't either.
I like deafen, just because then you can hear the killer, but they can't hear you, so you can strategize a little bit. But
there you go. Mm-hmm. Panda believes hear the killer. Yeah, you like it when you hear the killer.
Oh, I have a different spawn.
So, I'm over here.
I'm crouching.
If anybody else is over here with me.
Oh, they're all four here.
Hello.
Yay.
All right, sweet.
Come find us, Rose.
Let's do this, guys.
I can see my eyeballs through my first person. I'm having a hard time seeing right now.
Oh, I had that problem with the map trapper last of.
Yeah, that's what I'm using. Yeah. I'm having a lot of trouble seeing right now. Partially see. Just gonna, you know, casually walk over here. With
the interaction Rose is doing, everybody. Oh, Steve voted for you too.
Yay.
I'll be right back, guys. I'll be still be playing.
Is that Haley? Wow. Wow.
Hi.
Y'all, that was a bad idea, man.
It's actually a good idea. Because the generator get done faster.
Yeah, but maybe you won't get caught. And I'm still chasing you. Nice. Might want to stop right
in the hood. Oh, we got a subscriber. Thank you so much. I can't see your name, but thank you so much for subscribing. I'm glad you like what you see.
Ooh. Ooh. One went this way. This way.
I see somebody, and they're just picking their nose and not helping me with this.
Ooh.
I'm by myself.
Your movement.
For real? Who the heck let her back here? I'm gonna kick your butt.
Actually, I went back here myself. Because I knew you guys were gonna just, you know, like, casually walk away, then come back, because everyone does that. Noise, mate. You threw down a barricade so I could just go around it. Just gonna, yep, right there. Nice. Just go around. You went this way. Or you went straight forward. Or you went neither.
Boop!
Ooh, good job. Good job.
Goodbye. I am out of here.
Oh, nice job, guys. Got this. We got this in the bag. My eye itches. We can do this. Go, Team Dynamite.
That's a bad idea, Quirky Dancer.
Hey, Rose. You wanna know something funny?
What?
I was still by that generator.
Were you?
Just walked past me.
Wow. It's noise.
Oops.
Did you just blow a Jenny?
Yeah. And I blew it again, apparently, while I was walking away. Just dumb.
Hiding in the grass, are we?
None of your business where I'm hiding.
Darn it!
Come on, survivors, you got this. Hi! L7R16. Hey, nerdy! How's it going? Oh, that was totally so funny. I know, right? Yeah. We like to play with the killer and have everyone talk together and stuff. We figure it'd be more fun for everybody. You know what I mean?
Is this fine?
Ooh, we got a new sub! Welcome! You're now a new dancer! Welcome!
Alright, I'm back, sorry.
Welcome! Oh, how we missed you. Please never go again.
Whoever's working on this hangar, Jenny, you're doing a very good job. Bailey, I heard you come out of that, closet there. Although I don't know where you went.
I thought you were farther away!
Haley, escape! Love your vids. Thank you, Katrina! Ooh, I just took a look away.
I definitely did escape, but darn it, I thought,
Is she chasing you?
No. You were around me for quite a while, Rose.
Oh, I'm chasing Brandon.
I was wondering when you were gonna leave, but I guess...
Keep her busy for a bit. Who's got this? Welcome to the live stream, everybody.
She's no
longer
interested in me.
And
I'm
playing Dead by Daylight.
Hi.
I saw you do that.
Yeah, I thought
you
were
gonna do that.
Playing with all my friends. So happy for the July. I don't know why.
I have no hook by me.
Whoa, lag.
I know. I just lagged.
Yeah, I just jumped.
Bad.
You got this.
Did it again. Like it didn't even.
I see her.
I hit the prompts right on time.
I'm by someone. Who's this? Who is this? Who's working on this?
This is Dobie.
The one in the where I was carried from is almost done.
Okay. Alright, let's go get Chris.
Alright.
But there's a trap below me, I think.
It's okay. As long as someone disarms the trap and someone comes up behind, it's all good. So welcome to the stream, party up, cheers, break it down, do the stream dance. Everyone do the stream dance.
Hi, Brandon.
What the heck? I just flew across my screen.
So did I.
I have no idea where you went, but I'm
good, because
okay
you shouldn't even have been able to hit me.
See? That trap wasn't there. On my screen.
Yeah, I know, it was hidden in the grass for me too.
This doesn't make any sense.
Nice! Got two with one stone.
No! I'm gonna die.
I honestly should have picked Chris up, in my opinion. I didn't mean to
pick
you up.
Oh man. No! Someone save me! Someone
you can
save
get
caught me!
I don't
someone
mind
save me!
Her. I like,
if you love me, you will save me!
Quirky! Quirky!
Nah.
Oh, girl, nice. You're amazing.
Oh, that's not me, that's... But I was close.
Hi, Brandy.
Who freed me?
Oh, shoot, it's guys.
Me. Oh, Brandon, you're amazing.
Oh, so whoa close, but so far. Oh, hi, Haley. I'm not going for you.
Bye.
Because I see Brandon running this way.
Do this.
Darn it, I lost him. I'll just go in this direction.
Jump.
Hold it.
Yeah, the lag's real.
Now the closets are all glitchy.
Ah, why did I just jump again?
I just escaped somehow.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, the game's lagging, that's why. We lost a person. This is going to be impossible to do now.
It shows that Corky and Haley disconnected, and I escaped.
What? Yeah, but the game is laggy.
So I think I got kicked out.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Yeah, because I just see your character standing, doing nothing.
Yep, I got you. No, actually, you're just standing up.
You're
here, I'll pick you up
game
just for good sake.
Yeah.
There we go. I'll just kick.
Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, Brandon's on the hook. I don't think you should
got
bother.
This.
Getting
that
him.
That lag. That freaking lag.
I know. Them keyboard skills. I know, right? See, you're still stupid. You see? You hear? You hear my? You push my face. Oh my gosh. That one was definitely my fault. Wasn't the
Twitter
lag
bonus. Fault noise.
Wow.
Darn it. We're not gonna.
Feel like I see.
It's because it's the lag is real.
And go. Oh, I just. Oh.
Ooh, them jukes.
Holy fudge, skulls.
Keep. I'll keep her busy.
I you can't hear anybody anymore. My Discord crashed.
Nice. I can hear you.
Haley, I'm right behind you.
You are?
Noise.
Really?
Oh, I disconnected!
Wait, what?
Why Match did you result escaped!
Yeah.
Hey, Alex! Hey, Austin! Welcome to the live stream! We're playing some Dead
so
by Daylight.
Are you kidding me?
That's what happened to me, Gorgie. It just like, poof, you're gone.
This game sucks right now. Doesn't even give me the option to even spectate. Dumb. Damn! Hey Brandon, I'll always tell me hi every time I go. Very nice, nerdy Ems. How you guys doing? We have to redo this. I'm gonna close my game out. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna close my game out.
I'll probably end my stream.
Okay.
Nope, not over there.
After this one.
Okay. Dumb. Hi.
Yes.
No, I'm talking to Haley, Rose, Brandon, and Chris.
Rose,
well, I can't go on without Corky because it still says she's alive on my screen.
Oh, she just Rose.
What? I know I sound like
you. High five! Wait, no, I want it all. Oh, you're so
did
mean.
You win? Haley, did you win? Go girl.
We all would have won probably.
Do you want to do a rematch? I say close your game out and restart it. That's what I did.
Alright.
I want a good last game, not everyone lags and gets kicked. Game.
But yeah.
Be on until Tuesday. Yeah, buddy.
I'm gonna end my stream real quick.
What time is Julie streaming tomorrow?
8 p.m. tomorrow.
Okay.
Let me make sure that I'm.
Alright, you guys, who do you want to be the killer? Do hashtag Brandon, hashtag Haley, hashtag Rose, hashtag Chris, or hashtag Corky? Why
not
are you
me.
So confused?
Not me.
Yeah, the people vote, and whoever they vote for has to do it, regardless. Regardless.
Well, I'm gonna end my stream, so, you know.
Are you gonna end your stream right now?
Yep.
She's gonna do another live stream tomorrow, guys. Corky,
all
right. That is.
Yeah. And
I'll be doing another live stream, you guys.
Yep, so.
Tomorrow. So are you still gonna play with us?
Me? Yeah.
You're getting off.
Yeah, I'm gonna end my stream, but I'll still play.
Oh, okay.
So if you want to say bye, you can say bye.
Bye!
Bye.
Take care, everybody.
Well, that's the stream for today. You know, I want to thank my friends Corky Dancer, Imperial Otaku, Brandon, aka Liquid Burn, and Rose for you know, allowing me to join into Dead by Daylight and them joining me in Dead by Daylight. If you enjoyed the stream, please give it a thumbs up. If you like the stream, feel free to subscribe, and I will talk to everybody in the next video.